the stream. I'm trying to, if I can. Let's go to live control room. OBS. Alright, there we go, it's working now. Start streaming, there we go, finally. Jesus Christ. What a way to... There we go, lovely. Lovely governor, lovely governor. Sorry. Get my audio of the stream there, I think. Hang on. Let's go to live. There we go. Hello, everyone. My name is Dragonheart, the Prince of Wales, and welcome to the live stream. Just gonna put that up there. Right, we had a few technical difficulties starting off. The feed wasn't working properly. Oh well, it happens. Hello, the Stig. How you doing, man? How you doing? Well, technically, I didn't read it entirely, but that's beside the point. I am a bit confused, the Stig. I may need to have some elaboration on that one. How you doing, Nice Base? Hashtag start the stream. Why you no green screen, DH? I haven't had my green screen for ages.
We put it down about
2 months ago, probably. It's getting in the way, and it took up way too much room, so maybe at some point we'll bring it back, but for the time being, at least, we won't be. Hello, J-Boy Fletcher. How you doing, man? We are starting! Yes, we are. Let's get the game on, that's what we're coming for. There we go, I'm going to have some of my drink before we actually start properly. We've got 5 awesome people watching the stream right now. And yeah, hope you're all well, J-Boy, Nazebase, the Stig, hope you're all doing well. Pandas with me today, as we stream some more Mount & Blade Warband. Clash of Kings, we're playing as our creative character, Saharian Tarpan. This is the third stream. And I got an idea, I think what we will do is go east. I think I might join one of the eastern factions in this game. I think that'd be cool because we never do that. No, most people tend to stay in Westeros because more well known. But some of the stuff in the east, like Tyrosh and you've got Pentos over here and Braavos, obviously, they're really cool places to go to. So I'm thinking that'd be a good idea. I didn't read the going to be live. Oh, right, that's where you go. Oh, I see. Hi, I'm new. I'm not your dad in these videos. Oh, it's your boy Fletcher. Thank you, man. Thank you for subscribing, Jaboy. Jaboy, you are the boy. Thank you so much for subscribing. I appreciate that immensely. Thank you. Right, so yeah, this game, for those of you that don't know what it is, it's the mod for Mount & Blade Warband. It's Clash of Kings. It's version 2.2. If you're interested, then you can get Clash of Kings on... Well, you can get Mount & Blade on any... Well, Steam, you can get it on. Most things, so definitely go and check that out. What's your name on Discord? It is Prince Dragonheart. Hello, Red Spike. How are things? Red Spike, welcome to the stream. Hope you're on a fantastic day as well. Welcome. DH will not so.
It does go up.
I'm just, me and Pan are just talking there because we didn't notice this before, but the likes for the stream, they actually automatically upgrade beforehand on YouTube Gaming, and you have to constantly F5 and refresh the whole stream just to kind of get it to work. So that's cool. What was I doing? Oh, yeah, I got to reach Pikeman. I got to reach Levies.
Oh, look, Dragonheart is live.
And that's why I now come through. That's quite late, that is. Coming through as a notification. Oh, my God. But, yeah. Hi, Red. Wait, be Red. You've confused me, Jaboy. You've confused me. But, yeah, on my Discord, my name is Prince Dragonheart. My Discord link's in the description below if you want to check that out. If you're not on my Discord, then it's all below. Click on it. It'll take you to the page. I've only got 2. Okay, Carver and Halbert Crows. We've got a lot of upgrading to do. We've got a lot of battling to do, guys. I gotta try and remember what I was doing on this, because it's been a while. It's been, a week since I played this mod for this, for this particular save. So, reports, I think I want. Personal reports. Hey, Welsh Gaming, how are things? Hope it had a great stream earlier, man. Hope it was going well. Was it Overwatch? I think it was Overwatch. It was Overwatch. I did drop in briefly, but how you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. Hope you're on a fantastic day as well. I'm gonna view the... weekly budget I want to look at. Okay, so I've got mills at all these places. So I've got income. I've actually got a profit of 3 with my current army. So financially, I'm okay. Let's go east then, shall we, guys? Best way to go east would be... Just click on the button and it'll take us there. Hey, Casey. How are things, Casey, man? How are things? Guys, do you know who Casey is? Casey's a fantastic streamer as well. So definitely go and check out Casey. The same with Nazebase. He also streams on YouTube Gaming. So definitely go and check Nazebase out. Definitely check out Welsh Gaming as well. He's also a streamer. Was streaming Overwatch earlier as well. And also Red Spike as well. Check out Red Spike. So you've got Casey, Welsh Gaming, Nazebase, and Red Spike. Got 4 streamers in the chat right now. So definitely go and check on those people. On all those people. You know you want to.
Do a happy dance.
Definitely go and do that. But yeah, I hope you're all having a fantastic day. Hope you're all well. I've not got 7 Discord tabs on my Seven. You confuse me, man. You got seven tabs on your computer. Is that what you're trying to say? You got seven tabs open right now. Oh my god. Oh, so DH does so. Did you also buy a skirt from the Starks? Thank you, man. Thank you.
Wouldn't you like to know?
Welsh gaming. I never got that Discord. Hey, it's Hef! Holy shit, it's
you
Hef! Get some damn Tyroshi troops. They're insane. If you don't know who Hef is, he's also a fantastic YouTuber and streamer. And I can say streamer now because he's finally got the internet that allows him to stream. So definitely go and check out Hef if you haven't done so already. I dropped by your Twitch stream yesterday, Hef. It was superb. It was superb.
Yeah,
superb. So definitely check that out. I'm going to go to Tyrosh. I want to go to the market. Ooh, not the market, the tavern. Are we obviously the wizard in the wonderful world of Oz? We may be. Oh shit, that's just glitched then. Got a bard by you. I want to try and get some more companions. I've only got two. I need to get more. That's not good enough. Kanos. Okay, you're a companion. You there. Be so kind to fetch me another drink, eh? You must be confused with the tavern keep, Pentoshi. My most humble apologies. It is something hard to recognize folk. What a horrible fate that has befallen me. Okay, so he's got a horrible fate that's befallen him. Perhaps you'd like to join my company. Please don't cost lots of money. I suppose I could help you out somehow. Oh god, 3,500! No, that's not happening. That's just too expensive. Volantis, some very nice cavalry, I've heard. Thank you, kind sir. No problem, man.
No you problem. Made him so happy that little dragons come out to play.
Hef made me so happy little dragons come out to play. Little dragon, stay down. Panda's just casually just put her arm across where it shouldn't be. What are you doing with my dragon, Panda? Put my dragon back. Oh, God.
You like this little dragon.
You're all crazy, right? I can't concentrate because of you. Just putting your hand where it should not be. I'm trying to play a game by you, darling. Oh, my God. Hef isn't special, Wink. Those are some dreadful tunes in the tavern. Oh, my God, Stig. There's some cool tunes. Rotten chicken. I wouldn't mind some of that. I got the 7-point star. I need to read that sometime as well. I have got a lot of crap I need to sell. Two-handed axe. Okay, I want to get that. Let's sell all this crap. I don't know why I have this on me. Rusty sword. See, I haven't played this save for like a week, so I'm trying to catch up with it. Why have I got two? Okay, what was I doing last time, guys? I got two war maces here. Sell that one. I'll have the two-handed, thank you. Lovely. Oh god, little dragon. You're the most recent. You are the most recent sub, Jaboy. And you have the honorary title of being Jaboy the boy. So don't you forget that. You are Jaboy the boy. Hashtag put the dragon down. Little dragon in his pants, I know. Okay, so yeah, I'm thinking we'll go east and we'll try and join one of the factions over here. My let's play that I've just started is going to be westernly focused. So we're going to go east and do eastern stuff. So let's just go and get some cheap experience to start off with.
Cheap experience.
I wonder if the dragon will pop up on the webcam. Oh no. Maybe later. We don't know. We want to keep the dragon in his pants right in my pants right now. I just referred to myself in third person. I'm not insane this way. I'm not yeah. You're supposed to be on the other side of the screen. What? Don't lol. You guys are crazy. Have you all been drinking today? Is this something I've missed out on? Is this some kind of like massive drink orgy that we've all been going on? Oh my god, it's Jackosaurus. It's Potter Gold! My dragon came out to play and Jack came out to play as well. How you doing, Jack? If you don't know who Jackosaurus is, he's a fantastic Irish streamer and YouTuber who's really cool, dude. One of my best friends on YouTube. So definitely go and check out Jackosaurus out if you haven't done so already. Because Mr. Irish Bunny is Potter Gold. He's a Potter Gold.
So Jack pops in as little dragon.
Yeah,
pops
Jack
out.
Pops in as soon as I get a stiffy. The world has returned to normality, guys. The world has returned. Okay, so we got that there as well. Got some awesome people. Got eight amazing people watching the stream right now. You all deserve a pat on the back, so just bend over and I'll pat you over there. Thank you for that, Panda. Well timed. I'm going to go fight someone. So let's find somebody to... Let's go to Gallows Rocks first and just get some of that lovely XP. The lovely 150 XP from every village elder in the game that I like to do, because why not?
Wait, Jack, you home?
I'm good, man. Chill on the shite internet. Are you actually home, Jack?
Are you with Mamasaurus?
There we go. Ooh, Carver level up to level 6. That's cool.
I'm Babysaurus.
I'm going to get Carver up to the next level. What am I going to give you?
That's good.
You got good strength. Let's give you that. And Iron Flesh. We need some of that as well. Right, I've got to go and work them out. Take care, Hef. Take care, Hef. And guys, if you don't know who Hef is, like I said, he's a fantastic Australian YouTuber and streamer who plays lots and lots of Mountain Blade Clash King. So if you like this one I'm playing right now, then definitely go over to his channel and check him out as well. You will not regret it. And he likes to get my dragon out to play sometimes as well.
Bacon and cheese, please, Hef.
What? Bacon and cheese?
You like Subway, don't you?
Oh, I love bacon and cheese. You made me hungry. How could you? I'm hungry now. But yeah, take care, Hef. Take care, my friend. Take care. Okay. What am I doing?
Well, I want
Carver. I upgraded Carver. Pikeman. Yeah, let's get 10 Pikeman. Okay, let's carry on. Ooh, what's that? Ooh. Pirates. They're running from me. Okay, we're gonna fight some pirates, guys. Wanna fight some pirates? Fight time! Oh, shit! Adminster has become a Dragonite. Thank you for subscribing, Adminster. Thank you so much. I appreciate it immensely. Thank you. I'm with my sister, my mom, yeah. Hadn't seen them in like 6 weeks, so yeah, they wanted me back for
that's
a bit.
A long time.
Hey, remember me? I remember you, Adminster. Thank you for resubscribing, man. I appreciate it immensely. Thank you so, so much. Thank you. Is Australia even a real place? It is, mate. It is.
That was a really good Australian accent.
Was it?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. I'm crap with accents usually. I'm okay-ish with like
no!
Scottish. Scottish accents I'm okay with, but then the rest I'm just like meh. Okay, we're gonna put our infantry out in the front. Let's get them all close together.
Oh, wow.
Archers got the back, but here I'm gonna put them on to volley fire. I like volley fire. I think. Hang on, do I even have archers on? No, I don't. Oh my god, that's a fail. I've only got infantry. Have I only? Oh, that's a failure. Okay, this guy won't follow me. Oh, everyone, follow me. Follow me, pips. Gonna go to the top of the hill. Oh, it's a lovely ambush position right here. DSC is the way it's at. I've just resubscribed. Just to mess around. Oh, no problem, man.
Hey, Faceman.
Hello, Faceman. How you doing, Faceman? Hope things are well with you. Hope you're on a fantastic day as well, Faceman. I'm going to pop some of the archers on the hill over here. I am going to archers. I keep saying that. I am going to fucking hell.
Knob.
Thanks for that. Thanks for calling me a knob. Hashtag Dragonheart is a knob. Thank you. Dragon, you're crap at doing Welsh accents. I'm not crap at doing Welsh accents at all. How's it going?
How
are you doing?
Your own accent?
What?
How can you be crap doing your own accent? Accent.
How's it going? Alright. Alright, boyo. Oh my god, I can't believe it. First he was there, and then he was gone.
You sound like Grim.
Like who?
Grim.
No. Who?
Gavin and Stacey.
Yeah, a little bit. Sorry, we just took a break from the battle just to talk about accents. Someone talked about the Wales game. The Euros are coming back to the stream. Yep, Naysbays. It's interesting because you've got Naysbays and you've got Welsh Whoopi in the chat, and obviously myself being Welsh. Portugal versus Wales semi-final. Naysbays is obviously being from Portugal and
he's
me.
Not really Portuguese.
Me and Welsh gaming being Welsh is going to be interesting. I can't wait for Wednesday. And I did enjoy the game, Welsh gaming. I did indeed.
I didn't.
I
sat the entire time reading a book.
It's actually a video on my Discord of my reaction. Hey Dragon, ever play the game Feudalism on Armor Game? Basically, I never played Feudalism. Is that Life is Feudal? That's one which I actually own, I think. Do I own Life is Feudal or was it on my wish list? It might be on my wish list.
It's on your wish list.
I can't remember if I bought it. I think I thought about buying it and then I never bothered because I thought, nah, at the time. But I might get it, I don't know. I need to find out more about it first. I'm gonna charge these because they're archers and they don't deserve to be alive! Ah, I got
a
kill.
Because they're archers and they don't deserve to be alive. Harsh.
Kill them all! Come on, they're only pirates, I should be able to kill them. Jack Sparrow! Basically. Oh my god, my swing is just terrible. Ah! Okay, let's run away. Let's be brave and run away. Shitty. Tis. Played so much of that years ago. Oh, I'm gonna die. Okay, I got a kill. No, I didn't. I lie. Okay, if I don't kill some of these archers, they're gonna mess up my men. Huzzah! 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 Right, there we go, lovely. One of the boys from it went to France last week and said the Irish was epic out there. I'm gonna be watching the game in this hotel. Gonna be traveling to. Oh, awesome, man! Fuck, okay, let's just get off the horse. Get off the. I got 2 hand dash. Stop using this. There we go!
What was the axe?
The axe is called. Stiffy? No.
Schlong.
Schlong! This is my Schlong. The axe is called Schlong. Get them, my Schlong. Where's my horse? Oh, they killed my horse! No! I can't, like, run after them. How many's left? Like, 3. Oh, shite. Well, I'm not going to catch them here, so just may as well just sit here. I enjoy the view. Look at my man. Look how beastly my man looked with his big massive schlong. Look at it.
I'm getting really frustrated by this game.
You're getting frustrated by my schlong, what? Yeah, they were voted for the fans. The tournament has been amazing. Euro 2016 has been pretty damn cool. That's the thing, without a horse or without a cavalry, I just can't chase down the men, and they are all going to escape because they're just going to outrun my men.
I can't do this.
Unfortunately. Ah, wow, look at that. Look at his helmet. That is just an amazing helmet right there. Falchion. Huzzah! Well, Wales voted to leave the EU, so you're also getting kicked from the European Championship. That's just mean, the Stig. And it wasn't just Wales that... Well, actually, yeah, we mainly...
No, Stig, no.
Mainly, well... Oh, God.
No, stop. Just stop.
Yeah. Okay, battle is won. We... I took a casualty, oh well. Ooh, prisoners. Oh, rescue prisoners. Okay, do I want to take any... Oh, Pentoshi crossbow and the veteran crossbows. I'm going to take all the crossbows with me because... Take the skirmisher as well. I like missile troops. They're really overpowered in this game. Ooh! Chipped curved greatsword. That is going to be cool. It's a two-hander. Put my arm and sword there. I'm going to try that out. I'm going to take the rest. I'm going to try this out. I can't believe people asked that question. So, DH, are you getting ready to play 120 minutes against Portugal? We've got to keep our record of not winning the game before the 90th minute mark. I'm looking forward to it. Who knows? I mean, it could go to extra time. You could beat us 2-0 or 3-0. Then again, we could do the same to you. It's one of those games you just don't know. I'm surprised we got this far. Nobody thought we'd get past the group stage, and we did. A lot of people didn't think we'd qualify in the first place, and we did. So we keep defying expectations. So what's to say we can't win? And all I'll say is all the best, and you know, whoever does win, I hope they win the final as well. Because at the moment we've got Germany in the other semi-final, haven't we? I don't want them to win, to be honest with you. So. I'm hoping that it'll be us or Portugal to win the whole tournament. That's what I'm going for. If it plans to go that way. Ooh, what are they? Slavers, 18. Leader, horsemen, spears. I'm going to chase them down. Let's fight them! So, Dragon, what's your army composition like? It's crap. We've got 36 troops. We've got some crossbowmen now. Hopefully I'll be able to get an idea in this battle of what my troops are like. Hey, put my infantry out front. I'll give you an idea. Hey! Uzi, loads of sixes. How you doing, Uzi? Thank you for subscribing. I couldn't be asked to say all the sixes then. To say six, 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 six. It sounds like I'm saying sex, like that robot lady of Jax. Sex, 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 sex.
X.
X, 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 X. Yeah, all the kisses, so it says X. Yeah, that was a mad day that was. So, yeah, thank you for subscribing, Uzi. I appreciate it immensely. Thank you so much. Also, what's the end game for this mod? Become a lord... The end game is pretty much whatever you want to do, Jack. So if I want to be a merchant and just make a little trade everywhere that I can, if I want to take over the entire map, I can do that. If I want to start my own faction, which is what I'm probably going to try and do in this mod, start my own faction, join another Lord's faction. I'm going to probably join another Lord's faction for a bit, because if you join as a mercenary, you build up a shitload of money for them. So it's pretty much however you want to do it. Make loads of money, become a Lord... And start your own kingdom. So I can start my own kingdom and call it House Tarpan, which is what my end game is going to be with this, and take over other factions. If I want to fight... There we go. So get my troops by here. Oh shit, he broke through the line. Okay. Hey, Jackosaurus, what? Jackosaurus has subscribed to me on YouTube Gaming. What are you doing, Jack? Is that you or was it somebody else? I have no idea. Hey, Joachim, Botchum Johansson. How are you doing, man? Joachim? Shit, I'm going to die. I'm going to die. Okay, he's dead. Lovely. Got a kill. Jack, fuck off and bring Germany with you. Got lots of cav. Oh, shit, I missed. Okay, let's go first person for a bit. Joe, the one thing that would make this game much better would be having like a co-op campaign. You can do co-op in like multiplayer line battles and stuff online, but there's no like co-op campaign. I think that'd be amazing, a co-op campaign in this game. And look at it. I know the graphics aren't up to the standards of 2016 kind of games, but who cares? Graphics aren't everything. Gameplay is key. Gameplay is pretty damn cool. Well, what do you consider an end game for me? Yeah, I'm going to start my own faction. So the plan is for me to join one of the Eastern factions to get money, lots of experience, get lots of battles in. And then I'm going to eventually trade them and start my own faction. We'll call it House Tarpan. And it was me, I unsubbed and resubbed. Ah, cool. And then I'm going to try and basically mess over everybody. King until everyone charge. There we go. Everybody charge.
Oh, Jack, you silly goose.
Everyone charge. These enemies. Nope, these are my men. What the hell am I doing? The hell am I doing? Okay, that's the XCF. Okay, good thing is I'm on horseback so I can get up here quickly. I see archers up ahead, so I'm just going to go ahead. I wanted you to jump at a sudden loud noise. You little shit. You little shit. Okay, I'm going to go off my horse. Okay, let's try this two-handed sword out. Little bastard. Got him. Okay, this is not a bad sword, actually. Oh. Got him. Boom. Got him as well. Huzzah. Have you got this mod, Jack? Did you get this mod afterwards? That should be it. Yes, we won. Huzzah, we won. Right, that fucking does it. I'm buying a ticket to Ireland. Find that prick of a Jack. I'm going to make him play Dark Souls again. Well, endgame in Seeker 2 for me is to rule with money with vassal merchants, republic as feudal lords. I got 3 kills and I wounded one of them there. I got a slave, a horseman as a prisoner so I can capture him. And I've got some more shit that I can sell as well. Yeah, so what I'm going to do, this is my plan. So we're not going to go west. We're going to stay east. We're going to fight around here for a bit. I'm going to join one of these kingdoms. So maybe Braavos, maybe Pentos, Cohort. Maybe I'll join Volantis. I don't know yet. We'll join one of these. Ooh, Lys. Actually, they've only got... Have they really only got that one? You see, we could just try and fuck these up because they've only got... Oh, they're actually under siege by... Myr. Maya. Is it Myr? Maya? I can't even say it. Lys are under siege. They're going to lose their kingdom there. But what we'll do, we'll join one of the lords around here so we can be part of a faction. I'm thinking Pentos. It depends who's at war with who. I want to join someone who's at war with somebody. Otherwise, it's no good. So if we check the reports, the notes rather, factions, Pentos are at war with Braavos. Yeah, so Braavos or Pentos, we want to join one of them, I think. Yeah, that's not a bad idea. Let's go into here, Throat Bog. Go to the village center and get some experience. Long episode. I don't know this mod. I wanted to find a Roman Republic or Empire off this, but I couldn't find one good enough. The mods for the Roman ones, single player ones, aren't that good from what I've seen. There's a really good mod, though, if you're into sort of medieval stuff. Brighton Wilder is one of the best mods, Brighton Wilder, because you've got, like, you've got Irish clans, Scottish clans, Welsh clans. It's kind of from Romano-Britain, the Dark Ages. That's a pretty good mod. There's also 1247 AD, I think it's called. If I'm not mistaken. That's a really good mod as well. Oh, slavers. Getting followed. Okay, good. I could fight 15 of them by here. I'm going to upgrade my troops first. Let's get 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to get some pikes. Get some reach pikes as well. I got more pikes here. Lots of infantry. This is my army composition by here. How much renown do I have? Let's have a little look. I have 128 renown, so I need to get that up higher, obviously, because that's not good enough right now. My honour is 7, my force morale 88, my force size limit is 50. I have 50 troops at the moment. Got 37, I need to recruit more. Ooh, and get at least Westerlands, Mad Arms. Yeah, we'll get some of them. I think it'd be my hardcore infantry troops. That's good enough for me. And we got some people we can fight here, some more slavers, so let's fight these. 36 against 15, take the field. Best multiplayer friends is the Anglo-Zulu. Yeah, for multiplayer, that's the best one. Anglo-Zulu. I think Hef and Surreal Beliefs and a lot of those YouTubers play that quite a lot. It's a pretty damn good mod. Okay, so what I like to do against the kind of any kind of army that has sort of cavalry, as you can see on the camera back here, you'll see there's little red dots just by there. They're flying towards me. They are cavalry troops. So what I always do is I put my archers at the back, like this. And then I put my infantry in a tight formation at the front, just further ahead. I'm actually going to put these a little bit further forward. What that does is the cavalry flies into me and crashes into my infantry. Hey, it's the great Paprice. How you doing, man? The great Papyrus? Papyrus, sorry. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a fantastic day as well. Welcome. Welcome to the entertainment. Well, I tried to be entertaining. We can't. We can't thing. Easily, yeah, watch for the caps, man. Watch for the caps. Okay, so here comes the cab, like I said. Flying towards me right now.
Flying towards you? The sun is still. Oh, no, they're not.
So they crash into the infantry. And because I got lots of spears and pikes, as you can see, we're getting kills. And I got my my archers behind me, which can just fire. They're crossbowmen and archers, just releasing their arrows into their bodies. Lovely. And I got a few which will break off, which I can just pick off myself. Oh, I missed. Shit. That was terrible. Oh, he's down. Die! I'm not very good on horseback. That's one thing I need to improve. I need to get a pike or a polearm. I need to get a polearm for this sort of thing. Boom! Okay, hit him on the head with that. That's gonna hurt. Oh, the archer, the crossbowman got the kill for me. And that was quite effective. I didn't lose a single troop then. All with a good, strong infantry formation with archers behind. It's good to have good relations with kings of the faction. Yeah, that's what I'm going to try and do. So I'm going to go north now. I think I'm okay, I'm going to give you a choice. Eastern factions. Who do you want me to join? I'll let you guys decide because the stream, and I like your input as well. So
Naze Bays, behave.
Give me your input. Oh, God. You right. Naze Bays. Naze Bays. How could you? This guy's going to get screwed over by my archers. There we go. I'm just going to toy with it. Up. Yeah, archer's going to kill this person. Can't catch me. Okay, I'm just going to go with my horse now. I have my two-handed axe, which just messed people up completely. That's right, come at me, darling. Boom. Have that. There's one by there then. Hey. Pile for eight. Boom. Okay, let's get off the horsey. I'm gonna use this war mace because war maces help you get prisoners. Okay, run away. Oh, I'm gonna actually get killed by you. Oh shit, I'm gonna get killed. Just keep going backwards till they get to my infantry. Bravos. Okay, we got Bravos. Hello, Galactic Warrior, how are things, man? It's the Iron Bank of Bravos. Yeah, it is. Yes, okay, so we probably will go to Bravos in that case. I'm going to get my infantry to charge now. F3, charge. Here they go. All my infantry just goes in there. I took too much hit then. I got hit too much, if you know what I mean. That was bad English. But,
I understood.
You understood, yeah. Galactic Bomb. Yeah, welcome, Galactic Warrior. Welcome, man. Okay, so we won that. That was pretty straightforward, apart from me taking unnecessary risks. We'll get some experience. Bravos is boring, they're fighting wars because they don't need to. A man has many faces. But yeah, the Iron Bank is in Bravos. See, I got all these prisoners here, but they cost, look at that, if I was together, it would cost me 95 a turn. That is a really good looking troop, but it's just too much. I'm happy to take some of the crossbowmen though. Crossbowmen are quite overpowered in my opinion.
You're apparently Irish.
In this game. Let me guess, another Irish beautiful bastard like you, Jack of... Irish! I'm not Irish, I'm Welsh!
Celtic, though.
I'm Celtic, yeah, Celtic.
Well, you're not really, you're from the Mediterranean.
Mediterranean?
You go back far enough.
My family history would put me back to the Mediterranean, but I am actually Welsh. I'm from Wales. But yeah. I'm a good friend of Mr. Irish Potato Head. Mr. Irish Potato Head, Jackosaurus. I leveled up then, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Okay.
Level up.
Okay. Iron Flesh and Power Strikes on 5 each. That's pretty good. My Riding's 5. Inventory Management could go up. Let's get my Intelligence up to 13. Get my Inventory Management up to 2. And I think we'll go for my... We'll get Persuasion up as well. Get my Two-Handed up because I am using Two-Handed Weaponry at the moment. Wow, Dragon. Your cockiness nearly ruined you. Silly Dragon. Yeah, no wars against anyone's support. Join the Boltons. Team Bolton. Join the Boltons. No.
The Prince of Wales.
Prince of Wales is indeed Irish.
the irony.
It's a town
up
here, isn't it? Yeah. Let's go to the marketplace. Sure. I got a shitload of shit to sell. Sell all that crap. I'm gonna sell the almonds. No, I don't. I'm gonna keep that because I think one of my companions. Don't have an army. Hey, Galactic Warrior from outer space. Thank you so much, my crazy friend. Thank you. Wales is the new island. Make Ireland great again. He is the Irish Galactic. Bravos has very powerful infantry. He lives in Lisdon Vama in Coclay. I'm confused.
County Clay.
Ah. Okay, forgive you the almonds.
Because they're splitting the counties now.
Give you the almond sword.
Irish?
Take your dagger. That's good enough for me. I can level up all these as well. One of each. Okay, I'm going to spend way too much money, so we have to be careful with this. We're going to be skint. Welsh is Irish. Hashtag gaming logic. Gaming logic, I love it. Okay, sell the dagger. We got a little bit of money now, which is cool. Oh, let's go to the... Yeah, let's go... What's the weapon? What's he called? The bloody Guildmaster. Is he in here, I wonder? It's always good to get the Guildmasters early in the game as well, because you know you've got a constant bit of income. Obviously, when towns get besieged, you don't get that. DH question, why are they called Dragonites? And it's a picture of a Charizard. That made me jump thanks to that Dragonite. Because streaming logic. Streaming logic. I've always called Dragonites... I don't know. I've always called my subscribers... Well, I guess I have kind of called them Dragonites. I don't know.
You just started calling them one day.
I just started calling them one day. Just sort of caught on, I guess. I don't really call them that much. I'm more likely to call people mad bastards than anything, but... Yeah, okay, we can spend 1,500 it'll produce 306 coins each week, so that's the rough kind of figure. It doesn't always give you that, but we may as well. I ask him that all the time, these. Yeah, maybe I could... I don't know. Nah. Ooh, ruined bars. Okay, so if we go here, we should get experience. Before we do that, let's save the game quickly, because a Dragonite would be perfect. I couldn't find a really good Dragonite, and Charizard's my favorite Pokemon as well, so that's kind of why I went for it. Nothing in the ruined bath. Ooh, escape slaves. We're going to fight these escape slaves. I'm just going to charge them as well. Charge the enemy, fly towards them, kill them all. Kill them all! I've only got a little bit of health though, so I have to be a bit careful doing this. Ah, we'll be fine. Charge! Get some more companions as well, that's what we got to do. Also, 10 people watching, 10 awesome people, so thank you so much for that, guys. You are all... pretty damn cool people for doing that, so thank you. Okay, because they're escaped slaves, they shouldn't be that well armed. Looking at this, so should be okay. We should be okay. Mad Bastard 50H, beautiful bastard for Jack, sexy bastard for Jesse, stiff bastard for this. Stiff bastard.
I'm gonna send that to him.
Send that to this panda. Oh shit, okay, so they're not well armed. Fucking hell, hit me though. Fucking hell. Right, there we go. Takes my two-hander. Okay, this one rocks towards me. Little bastard. This two-hander's really good, I like it. Fucking hell, what am I doing? There we go. Finally got my shield up. Got a prisoner over there. Worth money to me. Like a bounty hunt now, taking prisoners! Got him. Killed them all. Did them all myself. Hashtag DH loves Pokemon. Gotta catch them all. Hashtag get Dragonheart verified. Don't get me verified. I can't deal with the fame. I don't want to be verified. I wouldn't mind.
Go down the road again.
I wouldn't mind, but...
Yeah. Fuck off.
Thanks for telling me to fuck off. I appreciate that immensely. Thank you. Thank you, Panda.
You're welcome.
Hashtag make DH great again. He used to be so cool. He changed. Didn't change. I'm the same little cunt that I've always been. Draconis. We're gonna go to Draconis, I think. Let's go to this little town village first. Hashtag make DH sellout again. I'm not a sellout.
But what are you selling out?
Not for the right price, anyway. I sell my subscribers away.
How much is the difficulty
set? Oh god, I don't know what difficulty I'm on. This game is like unforgiving on like the hardest difficulties. I think I'm on normal. I will check in a moment. Goods. Sell that. That's 105. Cool. And we'll go to the tavern. Why? You random Vids TV. Please could you help you get me to 50 subs at the end of the day? How about you suck my dick and I'll consider it? How about that? How about no?
You
crazy Dutch bastard! High five.
I was thinking that. just get rid of this little cunt, yeah.
DH, you just have to base your empire in Draconis. That's not a bad idea. That actually makes a lot of sense.
I love the fact that I can mod off my phone now.
Yeah, modding off the phone's really good. DH, you've got song requests, you mad bastard. No, I haven't. I don't actually have song requests. I haven't got that set up at all, unfortunately. I've been to the market already. What the fuck am I doing? Okay, let's leave.
Free market!
That was... OK, Okay, let's go to Glassmount. We're going to go to Braavos. We're going to go North Braavos. The Stig. Jack off, random. Hashtag make random suck DH dick. Just wait for that message to get deleted, random. Everyone predicted what I was going to say then. Yeah, I really hate when people do that. Like, I'm happy to promote people in my streams. Like, Jack does it, I do it, a lot of streamers do it. If you're cool, and don't and ask and be a twat about it, then, like, I will. Like, I promoted Nazebays and Casey, you know, and that's great. Because they don't come into my streams and be like, sub to my channel, my channel's great, I'm trying to get to 100 subscribers. Like, who gives a fuck, you know what I mean? So, yeah. If you're just gonna just randomly come into my chat and I don't know, have a clue who you are, then just like you're gonna fail badly, so just piss off. You know what I mean? Kindly fuck off. Ooh, escape slaves. Let's chase them. Battle time, guys. Battle station. 41 against. Gonna charge these. They're gonna be escape slaves against. They're gonna be weak. I need to get more horses. Yeah, modding off the phone is great now. How long will I play? About 2 hours, 2.5 hours. Probably gonna do. Yeah, but 5:30-ish. But 5:30 BST, British summertime, gonna be probably going to. If a streamer promotes someone voluntarily, cool, but don't be a cunt and ask for. Yeah, basically, Nazebase, yeah. Tyler had a funny sub alert, hashtag pirate sub. 42 hour stream, right? No, I'd be too tired. I'm going the wrong way as well. What the hell am I doing, guys? That's me reading the chat like a good streamer. What am I doing? Let's go this way instead. What?
It's me reading the chat like a good streamer.
Like a good streamer reading the chat. How could I? Crash into them. Kill them. They're all ginger as well. Let's kill them. Because they're ginger.
I'm glad half is left.
Ha ha, Keelan. Hi, I'm new. Hello, Keelan. You've never been here before. How did you get that wrench? How's it going, Keelan? I heard you had some naughty talk last night. It's a shameful display, if I say so myself. Shameful display. Something about being inside something. I don't know what it was, but oh my god.
I was inside a pan.
You were inside something, or someone was inside you. I don't know what it was, but I caught the wrong end of that conversation. But I do believe it's on Twitter now, so yeah. Hope things are going well for you, Keelan. I'm gonna die as well. Shit. Take as many prisoners.
I had the best chat, and then I fucked up because I was like, oh my god, is this a normal Friday night?
Just a normal Friday night.
Said on a Saturday night.
Right, I'm gonna get my horse over here. Whistle my horsey. What? I knew I'm not your father. Key lime. I'll grab my horsey, Palfrey. Need to get a new horse because this horse is crap as well. It's really slow. Have you seen Sands lately, Key Lime? Also, I've got 12 people watching. I don't know why, because I'm quite a crap streamer. But awesome stuff, so thank you for dropping by, all you little shitty people. Thank you.
You managed to say thank you and insult at the same time.
Yeah, see, I have the ability to insult people and thank them at the same time. It's a rare skill.
It's not that rare.
No, it's not. Access the item pool. I've got a shitload of stuff here again. We're going to just sell all that crap as well. Yeah, we'll keep going north. We're going to go to... Ooh, ignore the apples. We're going to go to... where did I say it was going? Braavos. Ooh, rotted enemies. One, okay. Just ignore them. I go to Pentos first, though. There's a town here. Lys is no more. The faction's been destroyed at Lys. They've been taken out by... Who's this? By Myr. Myr? Maya? Maya, I think it's pronounced... M-Y-R. I think it's pronounced Maya in Game of Thrones. But I think it's one of those things which can be pronounced Myr or Maya.
Maya.
Mista. Quotation marks are somewhat important sometimes. Panda, who is Sans? I've forced 11 other people to watch you, DH. Don't worry, I got your back. Thank you, Nays. I appreciate it immensely, man. Forcing people to watch me, I like that kind of thinking. Good job, man. Good job. It's an act of torture. Ooh, the ransom broker. Trogos, okay. I want to sell the prisoners I have. So, slave leader's worth 80. Slaves are worth 28 apiece. Slave horseman. Ooh, 182 is good. So, we got 640 coins now. That's cool. Cool. The veteran Pentoshi crossbowman, I want to get you. Oh, a drunken guy's going to fight me. Little shit. Punch you. He's actually glitched as well. He's glitched. Okay, I'm gonna get my sword and just make short work of him. Got him with the sword. Just killed him with my sword. Well, I'd have to say that he started that, then titles you to his sword and purse. Such a waste. Cool. I got 50 coins and 124 experience. Give him back his back. Hashtag gaming logic. Gaming logic. I got this shit to sell as well. It's worth fuck all. Oh, it's worth 200 actually. I actually need to get some food. Let's get some grain, cabbages, and get some pork as well. Ooh, we'll get the dried meat. Lovely jubbly. That was a nice little trip in Pentos. We're going to go to Braavos. Oh, we're going north to Braavos.
That's that stupid Mirtha song, Adam.
Oh.
I said that's such a Welsh.
We're
going to
meet the faceless man. Oh, we're going to be an assassin. Oh, shit, who are these? These are Pentos, okay. A man has many faces. All right, I haven't seen him in quite a while either. Also, has anyone beat my high score yet?
No. Rex has, yes.
Rex beat it. Rex beat it for 27.
I've been trying to, but I can't get past 10 because my fingers are fucked.
Oh, we're gonna be a live streamer. Get some more experience from this little village elder guy over here. Lovely, lovely. And now we're gonna go north to Braavos.
Braavos.
Village center. Gonna meet the peeps here as well. Say hello to the old guy here to get that extra experience. Hello, old guy. 150 experience just for doing that. It's just great. Such a little trick.
No!
Do the same here as well. Rex got 27? He did.
I had 12. That's my high score.
I haven't played properly. Like, I quickly flicked my finger on Panda's screen. That didn't come out right at all. I flicked my finger and things happened. It happens to me all the time. I have magic fingers. Alright, let's go to Braavos. Oh my god. Panda's in the right state right now. High score and what? Also, like a basketball tablet.
It's on YouTube.
On YouTube. On Facebook.
Facebook Messenger.
Facebook Messenger. It's like a scrolly basketball game. A dragon has a name, and his name is John Cena. Faceless or Slenderman? Bad pun.
He has disgusting muscles.
What?
I'm just saying, John Cena.
John Cena's disgusting.
It's muscles.
Oh, muscles are disgusting, yeah.
Muscles aren't supposed to be that big.
Okay, I got no prisoners to sell. Oh, that's not, it's not a good day. I could get with some prostitutes, but you. Lana. The ginger prostitute. Hi, my name is Lana. Who are you? I'm Saharian Tarpan. Hello, Saharian. Mary, your mother says I have to be.
Marry your mother?
I don't know. I'm going to ignore her. She's. No. The sailor's wife. Yes, sweetheart. Who are you? I'm one of the merry girls. Lana's my daughter. Oh my! You look like you have a big cock indeed.
Somerset!
Yeah, I have a big cock. My screen pops out though, I can't see. My screen pops it out. Not my cock! Not my cock. My cock popped out again.
Is this table do a very dirty.
I'm gonna say yes, I have a big cock. Would you like to take me for a tumble? It's cheap, only 5 silver, of course. You'll have to marry me first. I'm no whore. One of the septons upstairs can perform the ceremony, they always do. Upstairs then, wife! I just married someone. Oh, shit. Humph. And the bed tumbles. I lost 5 coins and I've been left outside the door tavern.
Lost your wife.
I lost my wife, damn it! I lost 5 coins. I'm more tip at the coins.
As long as you don't lose your real life wife, we're good.
Yeah. Okay, I need to find the guy at Braavos now. Who's the guy I need to talk to up here? Who's the leader of this faction? Hello, maybe now I'll take your banner and your cattle and your life. Oh, don't say shit like that with random people, that's just not good. Ask you something. Location of someone. Sea Lord Farrago. He's been held captive at Daggerstop. Join your retinue. Okay, I'll join this guy. I just joined this guy as a lord. I'm now working for Braavos, guys. I've just joined Braavos. Paran Ellis Otharis. Hashtag big cock DH. A very dirty stream. Wow. DH got married because of his big cock. Seems legit. A dragon cock.
Why do you think I'm marrying him for, Nate?
I have a big penis. It's true. That's why 3,000 people subscribe to me. They don't subscribe for the content. They subscribe for the big penis.
They subscribe for the cotton. They subscribe for the cock.
They subscribe for the coitus. What do you need to do? Oh, follow the commander to battle. We've got a battle, guys. We've got a battle.
A dragon cock?
We have 65 troops fit for battle against 165. We're outnumbered by 100. And it's a ship battle. Oh, fucking hell. Board the enemy. I eliminate these battles because the pathfinding is absolutely wank. Oh, no! No. Oh, he jumped off and died then. Fucking hate these battles. We have killed more of them than they've killed of us, though. That's a good start. Ship battles are the shit. These are all my men as well. This is my job, my two-hander. Charge and kill them all! Oh shit, this one's good. I got a kill. I'm happy I got a kill. I can barely get my axe in. It's too tight. A dragon cock. Count time with Watch the Steam again. Cock for the cock god. A cock has many faces. A cock.
I got a horrible image in my head.
My hat.
A penis with eyes and smiling
face. Shit, I'm getting dying. Oh, I can't even jump over there. No. No. Oh, I can't hit.
Come on, strong, you can do it.
Double axe penetration. Double axe penetration. Oh my god. If you are fat in the present and you meet your future fat self, he said he knows your only weakness. If you ask him what it is, or check your pancakes, snap fat man boobs. I like that. Ah, my boobles! He touched my boobles. How could you? I'm trying to stream, darling. Please. How many kills have I got? This game's glitched out a little bit to me, so... a bit weird. Okay, they have 59 troops today. Yeah. Oh shit! Oh, how can we hit this? Okay, run, 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 run. Oh my god, I'm glitched up like hell by here. I should have gone the other way. Oh no! I need to go back. Oh, I'm gonna die. Seriously, you can't make that jump. If I had throw in spear or something, it would be a lot easier. I can't reach with the two-hander. Okay, let's try the sword. Maybe the sword will reach. Oh, I got a fucking spear by here.
Spear!
Ah, pokey pokey. A cock's many faces, but only one eye. I'm trying to use a pitchfork to get him in the face right now. This is not going to plan. Okay, let's go for two-hander. Alright, okay, cool. I got some space. Let's go back around. That was not going to plan. I could probably kill all of these right now if I just get myself back over there. Oh boy. Oh boy. Yeah, if we go around, we should be... Hey, you shot me from distance. How could you? You gotta watch for these naval battles, because if you fall, you can't, like, you know, you die, basically. Oh, we've checked pancakes. Oh, guys, fighting me. Die, little fucker. Why did we attack them at sea? Oh, I died. Fuck. I was the last guy as well. Shit!
The way you landed.
I know, I landed. Battle lost. Your forces were utterly crushed. You have 20 troops against... I'm too wounded to fight, okay. We lost. We lost the naval battle.
God damn it.
Return to duty. The enemy's taking prisoner. Oh, fuck's sake. I'm a prisoner. I'm now a prisoner of war. Joined a faction. 5 minutes later, prisoner of war. Awesome. After painful days, you've escaped your captors. Good. Be right back. Going to do some errands. No problem, man. Take your time, man. Take your time. I'm going to have a little bit of a drink as well. Okay. There's only me and my companions left. I've lost my entire army. Thanks to those bastards. I need to get more troops. That was just a waste of time, wasn't it? Let's get peasants. Bravo, see farmers. Who's my lord now? I can't even remember his bloody name. Prunellus Atharis. What a fucked up name that is. Prunellus Batharis. Is he in the castle? Please be in the castle. I might just desert these straight away. Brunellis. Not here. El Kuro. Nope. Why did I join Bravos, guys? Why did I join Bravos? Brunellis. Is he in this guy's cap? No, he's not. Is anybody I can recruit? No, there's not. No one I can recruit here. Well, this sucks. I've fucked up big time. Oh, wait a minute. Was that him there? No. Broken men by here as well. I'm fucked. He's gonna attack Bravos, isn't he? Shit. Okay, let's go down here. Get more peasants. Gonna have to just try and do stuff. Not thanks to those bastards, DH, because you joined his retinue as a foot soldier. Fuck, I did. Okay, what we're gonna do is get rid of this guy, so. Prunellus Otharis. We gotta look for this dude now. Prunellus Otharis. Village farmers. Get to the port. He's not in there, is he? Bravos. Nope.
Bravos.
Bravosi. He's not the Bravosi. That's Italian. Bravosi.
He doesn't
look good. Oh shit. Look at Pentos. Oh my god. They're gonna fuck
look
us up.
Pentos.
Look at Pentos.
Look at
Pentos. Get as many farmers as you possibly can. We're gonna need them. We're gonna need my farmers. More of these. Lovely. Thank you. Thank you. Gotta find my yod. Can he chase me? No, I think he will chase me come down in an army, no. Bravos is under siege. Go to the castle. Hopefully this dude's in here. He's not, is he? Oh yes, there he is. We meet again. If I say I'd like to retire from your service. I'm relieved of duty. Okay, so I've fucked off now. Who is the... Yeah, I gotta work out who the leader Bravos is. I couldn't get that word out then. Bravos. This is the weirdest shit ever. I was looking up on Google for the beta version of Overwatch, and for some weird shit, it shows up Overwatch porn. How fucked up is that? Oh my, you kinky man, how could you? Overwatch porn, really? Shit. Oh my god, what am I doing? Yeah, so if I go on to notes and factions and Bravos.
Does it have anything to do with your previous.
Ferrago
history?
Antarion, I go join. Ferrago Antarion. Okay, if he's. I'm going in circles right now, that's not good. Ferrago Antarion. He should be here somewhere. Hopefully. They got weird names, it's gonna be hard. They're not memorable people. He's not even here, is he? El Curo? No.
You just passed someone. Hold on.
Ferrago and Terion or something. No. Pronellis. Prestatin. Did I say Prestat? Yeah, Prestaina. No, he's not here at all.
Who are you looking for?
The leader of Bravos. Because if you join the leader of Bravos, then you can join them as a mercenary. I believe. And it's this guy, Sea Lord Ferrago Antarion. He's a Lord of Bravos and Baroness. He's a prisoner of Cohort. Oh, he's a prisoner of Cohort, okay. That explains that. For now, we're going to get more troops. Level up. Level up. We can have up to like 50 troops, so we may as well get 50 troops. No one wants to join me, thanks to that. yeah, let's keep going south. Gonna keep going south. Got like 20 troops so far. Oh shit. 35 raiders are chasing 20 of me. Outrun him. Let's go to Ashbourne. Group peasants. 21 broken men. They're gonna kill me as well. Broken men. Gonna get to Pentos. Sunrise Way. 7 Pentoshi farmers. I've got like 17 farmers and 8 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And the rest, crossbowmen. There we go. I've got some crossbowmen and some infantry now. Also, 12 people watching. 12 awesome people. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so, so much. Can I actually... Yeah, 33 and 8. I'm still not high enough to wear that yet. That's not good. That's not good. Village farmers all over the place. More companions are needed. That's my biggest problem right now. Need to get money, need to get companions. Did you guys jump when the first you guys subbed to DH? When the Charizard popped up and made everyone scream?
I did.
You did?
The first time
I've jumped myself a few times and people have subbed.
The first time you ever used it, and I was like listening through my headphones, and I jumped a mile.
I'm gonna go to Radash and get some more troops from Radash. They're hidden a peek at the naked bodies. Okay.
Recruit bodies.
Two of them. Awesome. I got now, what have I got? 37 troops. Farmers, this gets 1, 2, 3 for them, and the rest can all be Skirmishers, spears, one bravosti spearman, one bravosti crossbow. Lovely. Lovely jubbly. Trying to get some battles with these now. Oh, hang on. There's some Roin outlaws below. 34 raiders. Am I right to fight them? Probably not. Run them. Run another one of them. Cool. Maybe I won't. Maybe I'll try and Pentos instead. I'm in Pentos, so, pretty much, so let's like join them instead. Maybe. Who was leader of Pentos before we go to Pentos? Pentos. Prince Morello. Is Prince Morello here? I don't think he'll let me join though. Nope, he's not here. Unsullied here though. Yorko, who are you? You're an idiot. Let's just ignore you. Oh, hang on, this stays. Maybe he's up here. Maybe he's in hiding. Nope, no one up here. That's just a waste of time. Just a total waste. Oh, let's go to the tavern. I should go to the tavern. Might be companions in here. Who is in here? Not many people in here. Oh, the traveller guy. He's just an absolute knob. No one here. Let's leave.
Yeah, I did.
Did Panna just say she juggles fire? Juggles fire. Which is amazing. I'm at a loss of what to do right now because we've got no money. 21 broken men. Fight the broken men. 38 against 21. Battle time. Well, chat, I don't know if I could still see my Be Right Back message. It did, nice face. Could they? Naughty people. Gonna get my infantry to, like, go up here.
Welcome back,
nice bitch. Welcome back. My
the
archers and
that. Golden brown throne, if you know what
The golden brown throne. I know what you mean, man. It's not the iron throne. No.
It's going to be the white throne.
The white throne?
Yeah, because it's always white.
It might not. It might be blue. It might have a blue toilet.
You can have blue toilets?
You can have black toilets.
Can you?
Yeah. Of course you can. Not every toilet's white. You can have, like...
Every toilet I've ever used is me white.
Everyone's usually white. That's racist.
It's not racist at all.
User of the white toilet. What?
I'm talking about a toilet. I can't be racist.
I don't know. I make this shit up as I go along, darling. Have you noticed?
Ah, shit. The pun.
The shitty pun. Shitty pun. Get all my infantry up here. I got lots of farmers, so it's not going to be good. Lots and lots of farmers. They haven't got any cavalry, have they? Okay. Maybe my bow should be up here then. Maybe my infantry should be charging. Maybe my bow should be here. Yeah, put them there. Okay. That's good enough for me. Good enough. Right, Snap's neck. Gotta bring life back to the glorious chat. Alright, you maggots, drop down and give me 50 messages. Oh shit. Use the horse's cover. I'm gonna die. Well, we all die one day. Shit. Oh fuck, I died. I've never played Sims, DH. You can have golden toilets. I have played The Sims, yeah. Years ago. Oh my god, this is my dead character. You think the queen shits on a golden throne?
On a golden throne?
On a golden...
Yes, the coronation throne.
The coronation throne. It's probably wiped through our £50 notes as well. The queen.
Their own faces on the £50
note. Yeah, well, wouldn't you? If you had your face on a £50 note, wouldn't you wipe your ass with it?
No, because I like £50 notes. Because
I like £50 notes as well.
£50 is a lot of money.
I'm going to escape this battle because we're losing badly. We haven't inflicted any casualties on the enemy at all. Let's just leave casually, as if it never happened. Any of my troops level up? No. Fuck, this isn't going well, guys. We're trying to get...
We can do this
fuck.
The way, or the hard way.
Pull back. Cavalry retreat. Sacrifice these men. There we go. I have to sacrifice my men just to get out of there. Shit, guys. Shit. But Bravos was a waste of time. Let's go this way instead. Right, there we go. Been looted, that's not good for me. War everywhere right now, guys. War everywhere. It's the maze for there. Not naze, maze. Go to the old barrow. Okay, nothing in the old barrow. Been looted as well. Village been looted. These villages have all been looted, that's just not good. Iska Keria. Just a castle. Let's go to Brewin. I go to the village center as well. Like DH loves Hef? Like he likes lime? What the hell? Key lime.
No, because Nate said to get 50 matches. So I said maggots like cheesy balls. Like an elf likes stolen cock. Like Jack likes to eat potatoes. Like Key potato. Likes limes. Like DH loves Hef.
Potato. Big potato.
You wouldn't say no to having Hef's cock in your mouth.
I would not. Nice and slimy. I have no money, I've only got 2 coins, that is shit. I need to get more troops. The only way I'm going to do that is fight. You've got a fight. Let's go back to Westeros, guys. East hasn't
before
been a good...
Before you start singing Cheryl Cole songs.
Yeah, before I start singing Cheryl Cole. Bravos was a waste of time only because you fucked up, mate. Bravos was a waste of time. DH and Arya, 2K60. Arya, yeah. I need to get... Oh, God. Okay, what have I got? I've got 31 troops. I got 2 coins, so I need to get money, don't I? Me need to get the monies. Best way to do that is to fight. Could probably fight some forest bandits. Looking at what we currently have right now. If we go here. Got sort of Maiden Pool, Salt Pans, that kind of area. Ooh, Dragonstone have taken Maidenpool, that's interesting. And they actually been sieged by the Baratheons, that's interesting. What about me, Princess? Oh wait, it's Clown Slaves. Clown Slaves, oink 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 oink. Right,
why did you oink?
I don't know why I oinked. I don't know why I did a clown noise as an oink. I guess a clown noise would be, I can't even do a clown laugh. Right.
That's what you work, Packer.
We're gonna go. Yeah, we're gonna go.
My slaves of clowns.
South towards King's Landing.
Oh, yeah, because is Arathel's a clown?
Princess equals clown slaves. Hashtag gaming logic. Yeah, we're gonna go to. Oh, shit, hang on. Here we go. This is where I wanna be. No, it's not, because it's. 30... Oh, actually, yeah, it's 37 caravan. Fuck, there's outlaws, but they're 21. Leader, man at arms, horsemen.
Bleed.
Can I win this battle? I got no money though. We can take on 21. We can take on 21, guys. We can take on 21.
You spelled oink wrong.
I spelled oink wrong.
No,
what?
Nays
based. Oink, oink, oink. Fail. Right. Infantry at the front. Archers and crossbows there. I'm going to put you onto volley fire. We're going to hold our ground here, take on the horsemen first, whittle them down, then we'll go and take the others out. That's the best way to do this. Get some experience. Oh, I can't level up my men without money, though. That's the biggest problem. Oh, I should get money from the fight, though. We should get money out of the fight. Okay, crossbowmen are going to start firing. Move my infantry up. Lovely. Right, they're going to be attacked by them. I'll try and go for the remaining. Oh, I missed! Damn it. Right, go for the horseman that's gone towards my cav. Okay, that one's off his horse. That's good. Bang! Have that, you little shit. Bop you on the head. I got him. Awesome.
Bop.
Hashtag bop. Ow, my head. So, you're in Westeros. Bolton's are in Westeros. What a coincidence, DH. Blip it, Nezib. Nizib. Fucking hell, this guy will die. Okay, now you will. Okay, that worked out relatively well.
Ooh, fighting talk.
Get him back. Like that. Are they still fighting this one guy? Come on, guys, you should be better than this. Fuck sake. Got him. Right, now get your firing asses on the other side of the battlefield. Westeros, Bolton's Westeros, Gaming Logic. Your DH went flipped. Okay, my infantry should be charging. My archers should be nearer. Get them to here. Attack orders. Volley fire. Right, got him. I'm using the mace because I want to get the prisoners. I can sell that for money. I'm short of money at the moment. Plus I got my shield which I can use. Fuck. Die, you little shit. Come on, you little fucker. Got him in the head. Bam! Bam.
Jack's only back because he's got 52 and never's a high school.
Jack is back. He's been playing the game, has he? Guess who's back? Jack is back. Guess back. Who's back?
Guess who's back again?
Guess who's fat? I said fat. Jack's not fat.
Why would I do that?
He's got a physique like a Maris Piper.
He's like the Maris is the Piper.
Okay, I've got leaders, horsemen, men at arms, and I've got the outlaw. Okay, I've got 10 prisoners, and I can get levies.
This stream has literally just degraded to me swearing.
This stream's just degraded. The stream degraded a long time ago, darling. While Jack appears, get your fire asses out of the battlefield. Not even a master ball can take me.
Master ball?
Ooh, I got a courses. I bet then. Riding 3, riding 2, kick. Armor 10, no armor. Speed 40, maneuver 40, charge 5. Charge 20. Why? Okay, guys, this is gaming logic right here. I have a Corsa which is worth 2,000. Mine's worth 3,000. Mine has no armor, but this one has 10. This one's got speed 40, whereas mine's already got 40. This one's got maneuver 40, whereas this one's got maneuver 40. Mine's got a charge bonus of 5. Theirs got one of 20. They've both got the same hit points. So why is mine more expensive than that? That is just stupid. I'm going to take this new one. There we go. Ooh, 38 plus 13, that's really good. That's better armor than what I have currently. Gambeson, rusty sword, gloves. Right, awesome, and we got some money out of that. Lovely, and now I can go and check out my weird companions and just give them better equipment. Hopefully. Yeah, you can have that. That's a lot better than what you've got currently. Chipped arming sword. And we'll talk to Carver. I don't think I can give you anything better. 28 and 8. No, none of these are better. Can you actually have a horse, though? No, you can't. What about the halberd guy, Halbert Crow's Head? Didn't check whether he could have a horse or not. Check and see if he has a horse. He can't. Okay, so neither of them can ride a horse. That's just terrible. DH, yours is a special breed. Yet 99% chance of capture. Actually, the mass was a very small chance of failing. Oh, right. Yeah, it does. Oh, shit, I was going... I can have these leveled up as well. The farmers. Get two of each of these.
What proposal did I make?
Get all of them up like that. Lovely. Go to King's Landing. Go to King's Landing and sell all my shit. Marketplace. Arms. Oh, look at the lovely arms and stuff you can get there. I'm going to sell the horse in that case because I can't do fuck all with it at the moment. And I'm going to go to the tavern and hopefully there'll be something there. DH, I accept proposal the panda made for you. What one?
I don't know.
I know. What's the proposal? What's the proposal? Melly Waterman, I can't get her, she's too expensive to recruit. Damn it.
Go for a Galactic Warrior.
I'm going to go and invite Sans over, is it okay? It's okay. Who's Sans? I'm confused right now. I just want to fight people. Let's go to Tumbleton. Tumbleton! The Reach. Because I'm hoping it's going to be one of the ransom brokers. Oh shit, there's like no one here. Who's this old guy? Except an Ulbard. Don't want him. He's crap. Something to do with my pipe panda. I wasn't really paying attention. I'm confused. Jack's talking about his pipe. I'm scared. Help me, panda.
24 hours. DH would like to Maris's piper.
Maris's piper. Yeah, his Maris piper.
Yeah.
Maris piper. I haven't been to Summer Hall yet. Explore the ruins. We'll find out now. I've been here yet. I think I have been here, but we're going to just double check. I've been here before. Okay. It would have popped up with a message otherwise. We're looking for forest bandits, guys. Oh, shit. A nearby man. Balon Greyjoy. Here we go. So, the Iron Islands have declared war against the North. And they've also declared war against the Riverlands. Lovely.
They had one job.
They had one job. One job, I say. Forest bandits. I just saw some in the forest. Where else? Gotta find them now, though. This is the thing with forest bandits. They do hide very well. Oh, forest bandit camp. I'll have some of that. I'm going to get my veteran crossbowman up here. I got 10 veteran crossbowmen now. And I get some Pentoshi skirmishers. Get Provosi Spearmen. I'm upgrading these to get a good army. If I can get a decent army of 30 to begin with, that's good. We're going to go to the Forest Bandit camp and attack the hideout! Wait, Paprius is paper. Why should I invite him? Oh, damn, though. You did play the game. Sans Paprius from Undertale. You do know I'm here, right? Hey, the great Paprius. Hello, man.
Welcome back, man.
Okay, we're going to just try and kill all these because that's the logic of the game. Obviously. Why else would I be here? I wish I had a horse. I hate the fact when you attack these Forest Bandit layers, they don't, like, give you your horse to take it off you, which is really annoying. Get my shield up. Right.
He did.
Fucking Balon, I know. Fucking Balon. Taste my two-hander. Two-handed axe is so overpowered. My schlong! Taste my schlong.
Yes.
They fucking block everything. Die, little shit. Oh, look at that. Oh, no, that's not fair. They just spawned right on me. That sounds dirty. They spawned on me. Rather than sperm, they spawned. This two-handed axe just chops through them like they would. Like I'm Sandor fucking Clegane.
Or if they just spawned on you.
Like, just like that. Albert's just like doing nothing right now. Albert, come on, get in the fight. Die, little fucker. Die, little shits. Come on. Oh, I leveled up. Level 17, I'll take that, thank you. Got him. All of them? Nope. These Bravosi troops got really cool armor, to be fair. Got him as well. Just now, pup. We were not so water for the drowned god. Wait, the opposite, he's already drowned. Well, I gotta go maybe back though. Oh, no problem, man. Take your time. Hope you have a good time. Yes, I got a heavy one-handed axe. I prefer the two-handed. Two-handed is much stronger. I am going to nick all this shite though because I can sell.
Dude,
this.
Jack, we know you've already seen the episode, so.
I am going to sell all this shit and get loads and loads of money from this. And I think I can actually give some of this to my companions. Chipped armor, so you got a shield. Your gloves are plus 2. I have better gloves, plus 3. They're now slightly better. Hoodies, your hat's plus 17. That's the best hat I can give you, unfortunately. Right, that's Halberd Crow's Head, and Carver is the other one. Hey, Gaster Sands! How are things, Gaster Sands? Welcome to the stream. Hope you're a fantastic day. Hope you are having a good day. We are going to give you 28... Oh god, hang on, 30 intent, that's better. Yeah, you have that. That jerkin is better. More jerkin. Bandits are known for spooning in your face. Right, and then Elite Bravosi, okay, we've leveled them up, and then if I go to my character, I'm going to go for more intelligence. And then I'm going to give myself some more leadership, and I'm going to get more trade. Get my pole arms up, because I do intend to use more pole arms in the future when I get some pikes and shit. It's going to be magnifique. They're magnifique. Ooh, hang on. Broken men, 31. Could I take them on, maybe? Don't know, but there's some outlaws here. I can probably take them on. 22 of them. Surrender or die, little shits. I was just fucking with you, Nays. I'm glad to take back what you just said to Pap. To Papa. 24 against 22. I like those odds. Although I am slightly injured. They are going to have Cav raging towards me right now, so let's just get up on this hill. Get main three up there. Like I said, put them there. Archers at the back, about there. Volley fire for them. Get my men into position. Love how you said that, Panda. Dude, Jack. Haha. Dude, Jack. Look at you. I keep telling you, it's a real potato. It's a real one. I have lots and lots of spam of crossbows and archers, I just realised, and skirmishers. I've got like two infantry, oh my god, really? I've only got like two infantry men. I did not think this through. Okay, let's try and fight these then. Okay, if I just hold up on this tree by here, we we should have a chance. Die, little fucker. Fuck! I'm surrounded by like three of them. I am actually surrounded. Fuck. Fuck's sake. Fuck's sake. Fucking horse controls are shit as well. Hakuna Matata! It's Gamer with... It's Gamma with Los Viking Gaming. Viking coming from Scandinavia, Norway. Is that where you're from? Hakuna. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Oh, come on. Die, you little shit. That's right. Get that down there. Get down, you little fucker. Got him. Excellent. Okay, this should take him out. I'm gonna have to go against all these missile troops. I can take these out probably, but I have to try and work this out. What works best. Okay, tell me infantry to actually charge, I think. Oh no, they should be fine defending with it. Cool. Right, let's fight these properly. Two-hander. Alright, one for you. Taste my schlong! Love that. Scandinavian pint doesn't include Norway and Iceland. Hey, Casey. Shite, man. They have lots and lots of bows, don't like this. Die, little fuck. You're dead. One. Two. Fuck. Hey, who do you think you are? There we go, one for you. Can you tell me if you're actually charged? Just standing doing nothing right now. Fuck, stop firing on me, you little shits. How many of them have left? Like five remaining. Get my horse. Call my horse over. Oh, no, don't matter, we won. Yes, look at that, we won. Amazing, guys, amazing. Oh, God. No casualties, even better. I killed four and got one wounded. Hey, Pap, you want anything from Grilby's? Grilby's, they're going to take... Oh, shit, horseman. Release an archer, take the horseman's worth more. More shit to access, just get the three highest stuff. Let my companions take the rest. Go to Templeton. I do intend to go back east eventually, once I've got myself leveled up a bit higher. Marketplace, sell all this crap, it's useless. I can get like 1,000 odd coins for all this, which is good. That as well, and that. And I'm gonna get that, and that, and that. Put my food up here. My food up here.
Don't read it out.
Oh yeah, I know. Yeah, I know. crazy people. To be fair, Iceland is not Scandinavian. Right, gonna go record some vids by the HR chat. Take care, Nace Bays, you creepy bastard. Take care, man. Have a good time. Have a good time. I'm gonna get loads of bread to honor Nace Bays. Here we go, Nace Bays. I bought loads of bread in your honor. Gonna go to the tavern. I'm gonna try and sell my prisoners because they kind of slow me down. Nope, no one here to sell them to. Shit. Okay, let's go all the way to Golden Grove then. To the Golden Grove. To the Golden Grove. To the Golden Grove. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Best name ever. More reach levy. Oh, the ransom broker. Lovely, lovely. I think you can give me... Yeah, you can sell these. So archers are worth 80 apiece. Man at arms are worth 54 apiece. Horsemen are worth 192 apiece, and the lead is actually worth 140. Shit loads of money, thank you for that. Okay, I've got stuff here. I need to go and get more stuff. Should I get reach troops? No, I got an eastern army. Let's keep it eastern, is it? We'll keep this army eastern. Did I actually buy it actually? Hang on a minute now. Wait a goddamn pick a minute. I can't actually get the Templeton. Right, there we go. No, I have met the guild master here. Let's get the guild stuff here. Just bring me some whiskey and I gotta go capture humans. See ya. Hashtag spaghetti is awesome. That's good logic, man. Take care, man. Take care. Take care, little spaghetti person. Thank you for dropping by. Okay, where's the guild master? Horse merchant is there. Oh, hang on. Is that the guild master? I see. You know, it's a begging person. A beggar. Hey, out the way, lady. I'm trying to walk through. Oh, hang on. There he is. Guildmaster Jasper Carrot. I want to have land. Very good, my lord. I can get that for 2,500. It would give me 174 a week, or I can get 100. Oh, go for that. 174 a week. Here we go. The Portland Enterprise, that gives me money. Can't wait to see Ronaldo miss penalties against Wales. Hopefully he does miss penalties against us. If it goes penalties, that is, of course.
Ronaldo versus Bane.
Skirmishers, upgrade them. I'm just going to make this really elite. I got to get more infantry. Actually, yeah, let's spend the money on the infantry. What's good infantry in this game? Veil spears, maybe. Yes, I've heard I am from... Oh, you're from Norway. Awesome, Hakuna. Hakuna Matata.
We know a Norwegian.
We know lots of Norwegians.
We do know a lot of Norwegians.
Let's guess what do I want to get for infantry, guys? Do I want Westerland troops or Baratheon troops? No, let's go and get some... do I want Northern troops, maybe? Northern spears or Vale? I like the Vale troops a lot. Let's give them some love. Let's go up there. Knights of the Vale. Yeah, they have some pretty decent infantry, the Vale do. I gotta go this way. This leads nicely then to go into where we need to go. The Durlston, recruit peasants, 4. Let's go to the village elder as well. Get the experience while I'm here. This is Insania. The old dude in the village got some experience. Halbert Crowshead leveled up then as well. I think Carver leveled up. Yeah, he did. Okay, it's Carver. Skills, you need to get yourself some better strength. Iron flesh.
One-handed.
Iron flesh, yeah. It's health. Northern infantry is the best infantry. Northern. Should we get Vale and Northern then? Should we get like a combination? Because we can get 58 troops and I got 31. I've got all my missiles. I've got skirmishers, crossbowmen. So... missile troop wise we got enough, so I'll get a couple more Vale and then we'll get some Northerners and then we'll bugger off back east. I think that's a good idea. If I get some intelligence for you, what are you good at? Surgery is good and wound treatment. Let's get wound treatment for you then and some one-handed for you. Lovely. Okay, let's go to another village here, Vale Town, one of them. So that gives me what, 5 Vale levies. Recruit 5. Okay, we've got 10 Vale levies. So if we get 10 Northerners, then that should be good. That should be good indeed. Magsmire. Should we go to Fair Market? No, let's actually go north. Go north. We can go east from you anyway. I know a Finnish guy, same thing. Riverlands Longbows. Oh, don't give me ideas. Stop giving me ideas. Maybe. Okay, what we'll do. Okay. Let's go to Whitehill. We're gonna get 10 of these. Go for. Ooh, okay. So money-wise, this is my mills and shit. I'm actually making a profit of 124 currently, so that's good. I've got more money again. 4. That gives me 10 Vale levies and 8 Northerners. Let's go and get. Go to one more. Let's go to Blazewater Bay. And we got 2. Okay, so we got 10 each now. Vale 10, Northern levy 10. I'm going to finish up by getting Riverland bows. That should be a pretty decent army once we start upgrading it and shit. And we're going to go east with this army. We've got a fog field by here. Ooh, a little battle we can have against raiders with it. 10 or 2 Riverland levies. Baylon chasing. Let's go and attack the raiders. Let's test out our army against these raiders. Chase them north. There we go. Surrender or die, you little shits. 49 against 17. You are from Wales? I see from the channel you are from Wales in channel. Yeah, I'm from Wales. I am from South Wales. I'm a southerner. I'm a dirty southerner. I'm not really the Prince of Wales. Somebody actually commented that on my fucking channel the other day. Are you really from the Prince of Wales? Like, no, man. Prince Charles is, you fucking retard. But thank you for the compliment.
You're actually the Prince of Wales. That would make me Camilla. I don't want to be
Camilla. You don't want to be Camilla, no.
I don't want to be a...
You don't want to be a horsey face?
Yeah.
Right, bear with me a second, I got some shit to kill. Got some raiders to kill. Die, little fucker. Fucking hell, I can't even hit him. Oh, I've lost a Vale levy. Knocked unconscious. Yeah, I need to get more companions. This is where I'm losing right now. Companions are key to doing well in this game. Because they can give you good statistics when it comes to your party. Oh, that's Carver on horse. Is that Carver on horseback, really? No, it's not. It's one of them. It's one of them. Shit. I was going to say, Carver hasn't got a horse. I'm the only one with a horse, so I was obviously wrong. Fucking hell, die. Die, little fucks. Die, little shits. I'm actually losing lots of troops right now. This isn't going to plan. Okay, I'm going off my horse. This is just not going well. Two-handed axe. Die, little fucker. There we go. One for you. One for you. Die, little shit. And tell me if you need to charge. Fucking hell, I should have done ages ago. You are from Merthyr Tydfil. I am indeed.
Wait, what?
Merthyr Tydfil. How did you know that? How did you know? Hey, victory! There we go. Victory! So, Dragon, you're running the mod that increases the battle cap. I don't think I am. I'm not sure. I can't even remember. Oh, Northern Heavies. Okay, let's get... I've only got 7 left, so let's get 1, 2, 3 of them. What else they got? Elite Northern Archers. Northern Archers. I don't want to get more Arthur. Oh, let's get another levy. Let's just get them. It's fine by me. Access the item pool. Ooh, I've got another Courser here. Nasal helmet. Ooh, is that shield better than mine? Resistance 11. Nope, it's not. Gonna get more of that. More of that lovely stuff. Can I give that to... Yeah, I think Carver could do with a better shield, actually. What's he got? Resistance 6. Let's give you that. Take that off you. Pop that there. Your head armor's 10. You can now have that. That's much better for your head armor. I can't believe you can't have a horse, you fucking dick. Can't have a horse. That's better. That's better. At least we can sell that anyway. I'm not going to upgrade just yet until I get my Riverland archers in place. Keep going south. Keep going south. Fogfield. Did I go here? I think I did, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Yeah, I don't think I got the battle cap thing on the mod. I think it's 150 or 300 or something like that each. 150 each. I need to sort that out if that is the case. Riverland Archer. Let's go to Salt Pans a sec. Salt Pans is actually a place we haven't been to yet. Is it the tavern? Riverland Levy. Okay, let's get these. While we're here. No one else here. Shit. Marketplace. Goods. All that crap. 109 coins. Could sell that for some more as well. I want to keep anchors, get more companions. I didn't. If you read properly, I asked if you were far from it. Not far from it, no. We're in the area. We're in the area. Let's go down here. Let's go to Teagton. I'm going to get some more peasants. Oh, shit. That's a Westland troop. Don't want Westland troops. Band. 52 out of 59. Not bad. 5 levies. I want to get more levies, though. We're going to go with Pure. Going to go to Sally Dance. Shelly Dance. Recruit more peasants. One more levy. Lovely. High Heart. Go to High Heart. 6 Rivlin levies, and now, yeah, I got a full party. Awesome. Full party. We're going to go east and fuck shit up. Let's go through. Yeah, let's go this way. Let's go. Oh, bah, 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 bah. Let's go. Oh, actually, yeah, let's go to. Oh, fuck. Let's go to Gold Town. I haven't been to Gold Town yet. I don't think I've been to Gold Town. We want to go there, though. That's right. Vikings drive with boat to Iceland. From Norway, Iceland language was Old Norwegian. Wow. Okay, we're going to get upgrade these. And upgrade them. And upgrade them. And upgrade them. It's going to be an expensive army, this is. Yeah, it's cost me 600 odd. Right, it's fully upgraded, and it's 59. So now it's a case of just finding more companions. In the tavern. Man at arms. Fenner, awesome. Yes. I can't take any more. Oh, shit. Okay. Disband, I got disband. Hey, Lizardface Games. Hello, Lizardface Games. How you doing, my friend? Welcome. If you don't know who Lizardface Games is, then she's a fantastic streamer as well. So definitely go and check out Lizardface Games as well. If you like lizards, then check her out. How you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Yeah,
you said that was really creepy.
If you like lizards, well,
if you like lizards, go check her out.
If you like lizards, I'm gonna get rid of one of the northern pole arms. Oh, yeah, get rid of them. If I go back to the tavern now, Fenna should be there still. Oh, Titus Harper's there as well.
Ooh, my stomach just rumbled.
Ooh, and your stomach rumbled.
Yeah, I'm hungry.
I'm quite hungry as well. Fenna, okay, so if we say hello to Fenna, not adore my lady, right. Fenna's joining my company, awesome. Put my companion at the top. She's really good as well. They actually nerfed her in one of the earlier versions of the mod. She had really good armor, but she's got quite terrible stuff now. I'm good, how are you? I'm fantastic. Thank you for asking, Lizard Face Games. LFG. LFG. For short. LFG. LFG. Aren't you going to champ with me?
No.
Okay, then. Thank you for that, darling.
No, I'm going to say to that, though.
What? Ah, oh, she's being mean. Pan's being mean to me. If you have the money for it, grab all of them. I don't think I do. Dave, none of your business. How you doing, Dave, man? How you doing, man?
I was going to say, that's a name we haven't...
How you doing, Nate? Nate? Dave, rather. That's because Nate's based with you earlier. Got my English all messed up. I've only got 83 coins. I can't afford the rest. So
like,
I'm going to have to go and back to the east. The plan is to go east. Oh, God. Halbert Crowshead's just talking to me right now. That's weird. Yeah, let's go back to the east. We've got a full amount of troops. We're going to try and join Braavos once more, along with the leader of Braavos this year, who is called... What's his face? Braavos has ceased to exist. What? Oh my God! Braavos has been taken out.
How is that possible?
Pentos has taken out Braavos. So, wow, they've gone south and just torn everything up. Okay, a lot of this has changed around as well. Because, oh my God. Okay, would I join from here now then? If they don't exist, who's Pentos at war with? They're strong. They're not actually at war with anyone. They formed the alliance with Kohor. Yeah, they're not at war with anyone. I need to think about this. Pretty good. Haha, LFG, LFG. Join in with me. Nope. LFG, LFG. Norvos is a different Norvos. I want to join someone who's at war to get that money going. Maybe it's just in the west. I keep going back and forth. Tyrosh.
Into
the world. Not at war. Kohor. They're not at war with anyone. I need to be at war. Volantis. Defensive pact. Lys ceased to exist. Lorath. Yeah, we're screwed, guys. There's actually no one to join at the moment because there's no wars going on.
Oh, damn.
That sucks. But what we'll do then, we'll try and fight some bandits and shit in the meantime. Maybe a message will pop up saying that people are joining wars and stuff. Who knows? Good thing you only joined as a foot soldier, DH. Yeah, I know, because I joined them as a foot soldier, and then I lost my first battle because for some reason my lord decided that fighting with like 59 troops against over 100 was a good idea on a boat. And then when I finally caught up with him and said, look, dude, this war thing is just not my scene, so I'm going to leave. And then when I come back eventually, like they ceased to exist. They've just been taken over completely, Braavos. So I would have fought a losing battle if I stayed there. Lots of bandits in Essos. Yeah, I'm looking for that right now. Around Pentos, there's quite a few usually. Pentos. Oh, I love Game of Thrones. Uh-huh. Wait a minute. Escape slaves. Just saw some slaves there. Where they gone? I think we're going to Volantis. Yeah, should we go to Volantis? We haven't been there yet. I want to chase off these slaves first, though. Here we go. A slave leader. Surrender or die. 59 against 17. I'm going to just charge. Charge them all. I'm going to drink my drink as well. Oh, my other drink. Also, 11 people watching. 11 cool people. 11 cool people watching me right now, which is awesome. So thank you so much. All of you. Thank you so much. Ah. This drink is very wet. Just saying. It's dripping everywhere. It dripped on my trousers. Damn it.
Isn't there always?
Damn it. Dripping all over me. How could they? Okay, so, yeah, we're against, like, what's it, 17 slaves, escape slaves, so this should be pretty straightforward. And we've got a pretty good army at this stage of the game now, so we should be okay. Chase them down and kill them all. Matter of fact, I'm going to charge towards them, not on horseback, but I'm going to get my two-handed axe back. Finnmark in Norway have funny nature. Finnmark are funny as nature. Finnmark. Die. Die. This is going to be a very straightforward battle. Or at least it should be. Matter of fact, let's get the one-handed out and get some slaves, maybe. Prisoners. Die. All of you die. Oh shit, they battered the shit out of me. Battering the shite out of me. Alright. Okay, he's dead. That's the last one, I think. There's another one left, maybe. One left over there. No, well, he's probably gonna die. He's probably gonna die. Look at them go, I know. Everywhere. Just charging towards them and kill them, why not? Corsa, let's go on the Corsa. Get on the Corsa! Try and kill this last one before he escapes. I think he's gonna escape though. This drink is very wet, Dragon 2016. Damn it, he's gonna escape. I did, he escaped. Bastard. Huzzah, huzzah. Oh well. It was worth a go, wasn't it? I killed two. I killed one and wounded one anyway, so that's not too bad. I got a slave that I captured as well, and I've got some more shite that I can sell. More worthless shite. Lovely. Mountain bandits. 13 of them. Let's take them on. Mountain bandits. I'm going to charge these guys as well. Get all that XP and money. I want to think about who to join. Maybe, okay, who do you want me to join, guys? It could be west or east. I'm going to give you the option, because we're a little bit thin on the ground at wars in the east at the moment, so maybe it might be a case of joining the Baratheons or the Lannisters, or the Greyjoys or the Starks. As a mercenary, we're going to try and join as a mercenary to start off with so they can pay me, and then go around with the dirty work for them. Get more XP and shit. But, you know, it's important that we try our best. I'm going to get my archers to stay up here. Infantry's going to charge in. Archers just going to back me up here. Oh god, they take forever to get here as well, like my troops. Alright, then let's go and fight. Let's go and fight a good battle, but maybe dragons are used to inhaling water in the gas. Between Pentos might be better than heading to Volantis at this point. Not sure your army could take on the Dothraki you might meet. Not a bad point, actually. Shit, he's actually quite strong. Back! Okay. This is why I should not charge ahead without my infantry! I'm gonna die. I'm fucked. Killed one, that's good. He's still alive somehow, what the hell? If I win this, that would be fucking amazing. Oh, kill him. Oh, I'm surviving. Holy shit, I'm surviving. Holy shit, I survived. What sorcery is this? Giant House Mormont or Riot. That Lyanna Mormont is a little boss, I'll give you that. Maybe, okay. We've got lots of conflicting ideas. Jack wants me to join up with the Lannisters. The Stig wants me to go to House Mormont. Between Myr and Pentos might be better than heading. Get some gold folks. Old Japanese sword was good in Clash of the Clans, another game, Viking game. Yeah, I mean, west or east, in the east at the moment, most of them are not at war. Don't join up as a vassal, join as a mercenary. Yeah, that's what I was going to do, because obviously if I vassalize myself, I'm like totally the kind of dude.
You are a disabled lord if you're a vassal.
What?
You are a disabled lord if you're a
vassal. Yeah, if you've joined as a vassal, you're serving a lord, basically. But as a mercenary, they pay you the upkeep of your army, so you can just go around and just raid shit and be as mean as you want to without having to worry too much about the consequences. You know, just get loads of money, loot lots of places. At this stage, I'm not really in the position to do that because my army's quite... Well, I got renown and morale for that last cool mountain bandit prisoners. I'm quite low level still. Look at that shield though, that's cool. I mean, around here, there are battles I can fight around here, but like I said, most of these around here, you've got... Bravos has been defeated by Pentos in my version of this mod. Lorath is up here, not really doing much around here. Then you've got Norvos around the orange around here. Pentos has got a lot to land. Tyros is here. Oh, God. What the fuck? Muffin Cat? Jesus Christ.
Muffin Cat.
Muffin Cat. My Turkle is sick. Oh, my God. Think about Japanese swords. They are garbage against armor. And Western knights have a fuck ton of that. Yeah, the katana is a slash. Don't think YouTube Game Stream is the right place to ask me. Yeah. I know. What the hell, like? What the hell? I'm just going to check my notes a sec. Factions. They don't exist.
How can we tell that person?
Dragonstone is at war with the Stormlands and the Westerlands and the Reach. They got three wars going on, Dragonstone. Lorath is not at war with anyone. Lys say it doesn't exist. They're not at war with anyone there. Norvos has a non-aggression pact with Kohor. Pentos is not at war with anyone. Kohor isn't either. The Iron Islands are at war with the North and the Riverlands. The North is at war with the Westerlands and the Iron Islands. So the North is a possibility because they are at war with two of them. I agree with Norway, we should nuke Finland. Trolling hard today, Muffin. I know. What the hell, like. The Reach is at war with Dragonstone and the Westerlands. The Riverlands, Westerlands, Iron Islands, Stormlands. Okay, so Westeros is where all the stuff's happening, basically. The Vale is just neutral and everything. Bloody Vale, Westerlands. I think it's probably going to be the Lannisters or the Starks. I'm thinking Tyrosh. Just going to double check before I end up leaving. Before I head back west. There's like nothing here in the east, is it, for me to do apart from fight bandits and shit. But I want to be a mercenary, so maybe we'll head back. Okay, let's go. Let's try and head back then. We'll head back over. There's nothing for us here at the moment. Not enough wars going on. Not enough wars. Right, we've made it to here. Gonna go into this village and get some more experience in the meantime. So yeah, let me know like what you think. North, are we talking sort of the Starks, you know, House Mormont, whatever, or are we talking sort of the Lannisters and the Westerlands, or do you want me to join Dragonstone? It's going to be one of the factions around here. So the Lannisters, the Westerlands are red, the Reach are green, the Reach are taking Lannisport. The Starks are all in the white up here, obviously. The Riverlands are all like the brown colours here. We could join them, I suppose. Holy shit, I was going to say, they've got Maidenpool here, Baratheons, and then the yellow down here is Baratheon lands. Greyjoy's got the Iron Islands here. There are a few choices. Okay, Jack says Lannisters. We've got one vote for the Lannisters so far. One vote for the Lannisters.
What are the options?
Okay, so the options are the Baratheons, which are yellow, the Reach, which are green, the Red, which is the Lannisters, the Black, which is the Iron Islands, or the White, which is the North. Okay, we've got the stick that says Mormont, that's the North, that's a vote for the North. So one all at the moment, one for the Westerlands, one for the North. Obviously, I'll then join the Pacific Lord, like if it's the Mormonts, I'll join the Mormonts, etc. But we got one for the Westerlands and one for the North so far. That's what we've got. Because we're just wasting time in the east at the moment. This hasn't got the plan at all.
I registered my vote.
Over there. What's your vote? North. 2-1. So we got Mormont, but you can't join a lower house. So Stark. Okay, so Stark. So we got two votes for the Starks because Panda says Stark as well. Panda says Stark.
And Panda's all right.
So we'll start heading north unless we get some more votes come in. Get some more votes. Account. Oh, ignore them. Ignore them, but they. Right. Gonna go make some tea, be right. No problem, Keelan. No problem, Key. No problem, no, Kiki. Thanks for reminding me, Key. House Tarpon. You need to get Tyrion's advice. You need to get some advice from the little man. Little man! Little man! Little man! I said little man.
Right.
Jack said it and I said little man. Quite funny. Got some raiders we can fight by you in the meantime. Let's do it. Oh, bump. Let's fight some raiders. 59 against 23. Yeah, we're going to go north at the moment then, guys. Let's get some more votes coming in. we are going to be fighting for the north, so we'll have to be Robb Stark. King of the North! Okay, check the map, yeah. Because they're raiders, they got a shitload of cav, so I'm just going to literally get all my spears out in the front like this. All my infantry can actually... No, we'll keep them like they are. I'm going to move my cross, my archers a bit closer, actually. Make them a bit more... Yeah, like that. Concentrate their aim a bit more. I'll stay between the two. And I'll attack accordingly. A good day to fight. It's a good day for House Tarpon. He has got the best mustache ever. Amazing mustache. Yeah, they're going to crash into my infantry now with lots of cav. My bows can concentrate their fire on them as they fly in. Oh, he's dead. Crossbowman got him. Ah, die, little shit. Got him. That's cool. In the head. Oh, and they've got him nearly. Oh! Fuck. Shit, you little, shit, you little bastard. Oh, I got him down, got him down. Got him. Unconscious. Good thing is, I get prisoners doing this as well. With my one-hander. I want to get a really good weapon. Robb King, Robb is King of the North. War of the Five Kings. Gonna join Robb Stark, the King in the North. Arion Tarban. Let these guys get screwed. Oh, another one, another prisoner for me. Oh, fuck, I missed. Got another one. Okay, I can tell my infantry to charge now. I need to get some more companions on horseback. I've only got three companions at the moment anyway, but I need to get more. Oh, little hit on him. Fuck, I missed. Bye, little fuck. Unconscious, got him. Peasants, kill the peasants. Kill all the peasants. What year is this mod set in? 9 episodes of season 6. Yeah, it is War of the Five Kings. So it's the second book. And I guess the second series, so it's the Clash of Kings, which is the second book. So there'll be characters from the TV show, which are not on this, obviously, and vice versa. Oh, we got 5 Raider Horsemen, that's really good. Get you, may as well get the peasant as well. Item pool. Oh, another horse, is this any better than mine? It's actually worse. But I wonder if one of my companions can actually have that, though. We will try that on a companion now, because if they got one for riding skill, then it's possible they could have that. Actually, Fenner's got good riding skill, if I remember correctly, so let's check your equipment. Yeah, that's better. Okay, so Fenner can have a horse. We've got another horsey for you. Fenner can now be part of my King's Guard, I guess? The Dragon Guard? So Fenner's part of the Dragon Guard now.
The Prince's Guard.
Hakuna Matata, Japanese weapon, Arisaka, and other sword and more other... Firearm Daewoo K2 from South Korea. It seems like your company is a bit OP. Well done. At the moment, I guess, well, for battles against raiders and stuff, it is, but for like battles against proper armies, no chance at all. No chance at all at the moment. Okay, Halber Crow's Head, can I give you my crappy horse? No, okay, you're not good enough to ride that. I think, has Carver got enough for the weakest horse? No. So that's no good. I'm going to upgrade these. Get loads of pole arms. And loads of Rivalon them. Okay, I can't get any more because I'm out of money. Let's go to Templeton. Sell out shit. And I'm going to keep heading north. Keep heading north. Go to the marketplace. Arms. Sell all this crap for loads of money. Sell a horse as well. And the sword. Put all my crap up here. Lovely jubbly. Lovely jubbly. Got the goods as well. Got over 1,000 coins now, which is good. Ransom. Sell into slavery. If you camp, you can ask them to join a party. That reduces morale though. Ah, I know. That's really annoying, but the thing with that. Get this bread. I mean, are they any good? What have I got? Party. Some of these aren't even worth it. Raid a horseman possibly, but... Nah, it's not worth it, I think. Don't forget to put your horse companion to cavalry group DH. They're in my Dragon Guard. Actually, I could put him in cavalry, couldn't I? Pop him in cavalry, could get no cav at the moment. Once I do get more companions, I'll have my own little like King's Guard. That is the aim. Ooh, broken men, they are running from me. What have they got? Ooh, they got... Let's fight them. we'll fight these. They're going to be harder to take on because they're going to have like better troops. Okay, let's run halfway up the battlefield. Bam, 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 bam. Why is Nightbot allowed to self-promote? Ban to ban him. What am I looking at? I'm a bit confused. Oh shit, I forgot with my troops. Okay, that was a fail right there. This battlefield doesn't agree with me. I would say stay in the Reach or Riverland areas, more towns, and right now it is all about money. And it's a good point. I mean, we do want to work on our money, don't we? Let's get our archers back there, put them on volley fire. About there. Got more troops coming towards me. Hakuna, honestly, I have no idea what you're trying to say. Yeah, I'm a bit confused as well, Hakuna Matata. I have no idea what you're on about. I mean, we could just keep fighting bandits and stuff, but obviously we do want to eventually be a mercenary for someone. Okay, got a strong line by here. My bows are in range. They're coming towards me, so I'd rather them come towards me. Riverlong Longbowman got a kill early on. Forgot my cavalry. Okay. Cavalry, follow me. I forgot to move my cavalry unit. Fenner obviously being a cav unit. Got to move her, damn it. Are they all longbowmen? Yeah, I think they are, aren't they? Okay, in that case, charge. Otherwise, just going to be there taking hits, which isn't good. Isn't good at all. Charge! They actually got some knights at the back by here, which I can see. So let's try and get some of these bows taken out early on. I have crossbows, right? I do indeed. They are firing right now into them. Actually, let's get them closer again because the battle's now pushed up. We've pushed up. I have no idea, Hakuna. You've lost me now completely. Commander Axe. Let's try and take on their infantry. Oh. Okay, these are all my troops and organers. But yeah, we pushed up well and truly. Oh, I've lost Stormman's man. Well, Northern Poleman, I've lost. Shit. That's fine. The Reach troops really... They used to have Reach crossbowmen in version 2.1. That's been nerfed, so you can't get them anymore now. The Reach don't do... You can only get Reach longbowmen, but you can't get Reach crossbowmen. That's why I've gone for the Pentoshi and Bravo C crossbowmen. Hey, PC Gaming, how are things, man? PC Gaming! Hope you're having a good day, my friend. Hope things are well with you. Yeah, so I'm saying, the Reach Crossbowman and the Heavy Reach Knight are really good. They've nerfed it so you can't get Reach Crossbowman anymore. It only goes up to Reach Longbowman. Which kind of sucks, to be honest with you. Really sucks. We might do it maybe. Okay. Charge. Only a few of them left. Only a few. Yeah, I know. What? Those SOBs. They've changed it. They've nerfed it. So 2.2. If you go on to... A cock. A-C-O-K. Yeah. A-C-O-K.wikia. If you go into a cock, wikia. They've got the troop trees on there for version 2.2. And you can't get Reach Crossbowmen anymore, which really sucks because I used to love getting a shitload of Reach Crossbowmen. They were so overpowered. Once you leveled up the crossbow and you could just blitz enemies with them. The Riverland Longbowmen are really cool though, so that's why I've gone for some of them this time. And also because they were suggested to me by the Stig. What am I doing by you? Oh, Veil Levy. Let's get another Veil Levy. Ooh, Lannister hats. I love this. I can sell this for loads of money. Ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Lovely. That was a lovely battle. Lovely little battle. I got 10 prisoners. I got lots of money now. Things are going well. Those are not even longbows. Just shitty short bows. Yeah, good thanks. Looking forward to Wednesday night. Oh, I know PC Gaming. Semi-final. I can't wait. So excited. I'm so excited. So we're going to join the north, I think. Oh, Fair Market. Have I been to the Fair Market yet? I don't think I have. I haven't visited the guild master, so no, I haven't been here. Let's go to the tavern. Ransom broker, excellent. Just talk to the ginger dude, thank you. I got prisoners to sell. So peasants worth 54, raider archer 80, horsemen 182 a pop, mountain bandits worth 80, and then the slaves worth 28. So I've just sold all them for lots of money. Oh, Alan, cool. So I can hire him as a companion. Cool, lovely. That's gonna get him into my party and move him up to the top. He's a good companion. He's actually got a really good, I think, is it his? Yeah, he's got 14 strength early on, and he's actually got 3 weapon master, 4 riding. So I can give him a horse as well. If I sold my horse though, didn't I? Oh, hang on, shit. Just the wrong thing then. Did I sell? Yeah, I did sell my horse. That's shit. But I can actually give him a Lannister helmet straight away. He's actually got an Armin sword already, so that's cool. And then you can have one of the Gambesons, because that's actually better than what he starts off with. So he's already half decent. So I don't have to do too much with him. So just every now and then go to Essos and get crossbows. Yep, that's what I was going to do. Because they've nerfed it, so you can't do anymore. But as you can see, I've got 3 veteran, or 2 veteran Bravosi crossbows. I've now got 1 veteran Pentoshi crossbow. I got 8 elite Bravosi crossbows. And I got 3, yeah. Let's put all these together. Let's actually get this sorted out for you. I'm putting all my eastern troops at the bottom, just so I'm aware where they all are. Otherwise, we're going to get confused very easily. Bravosi spears.
Bravosi.
Veteran skirmishers. So all my, you'll see. So companions at the top. We'll put our Vale Levy at the top there. Vale Knight Arms, Rivalent Axemen. Put our Longbowmen at the bottom. Oh shit, wrong way. Yeah, so I got lots of Eastern troops, as you can see. We're going to have a Pentoshi two-hander. Really? Get that. He looks quite cool. Let's put him up there. Rivalent Longbowmen. Oh, I'm just going to keep leveling these up. Get more Bravosi two-handers. They look really cool. Right, that's cool. That's good enough for me. So just every now and then, yeah. So do the major locations in this mod look the locations in the show? Not really. They've tried to mod them as best they can. Ooh, there we go. So I got 97 net worth there for my brewery and mills. Case has actually lost minus 6. White Harbor, Tumbleton. I need to get more towns. Stony Sept, one of them. Lord's Port, another one I haven't been to yet. Let's go to the Iron Islands first. It's on the way with the Lord's Port. Because that's a town and we can get more shit in there. Might be companions, who knows. Let's go to the tavern. Put the two-handers in your king's guard. I like Stig's thinking. See, Stig's brutal. I like that because he knows what to do with this sort of stuff. So we're going to put them in my king's guard. What I'm going to do is, once I get the ability to be able to pre-plan my battles... ooh, Alan Cargyle, I think he costs a lot. How much does he cost? Doesn't say. Oh shit, hang on. Boom, 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 I went past that. It doesn't actually say, okay. But if I go to the, take a walk around the streets, meet the guildmaster and get more money again. Start mercenarying or you'll be fine, and you'll be fine with cash. I know, but I want to make sure I get more. I'm just greedy. I'm just greedy, I want as much money as I can get. Ironborn Spearman. Where's the bloody guildmaster here? Is that him by there? No, that's the armor I'm begging. Brother. Weaponsmith. Yeah, just double checking. Lord Sport. We're going to be mercenarying. I can't even say it. For the North. For the North! The King in the North, whose name is Stark. Horse Merchant. I really, okay, one thing they could do to improve this mod is have horseback riding in every town you go to. They only do it for certain ones, which is really annoying. I have to literally go around a whole town just to get to the guy over there. Shameful display. Shameful display.
Shameful display.
Shameful display. Can I push this lady in the water? That'd be cool if I could push her overboard. Just be like, bye-bye, bitch. Push her in. Push her in. That old guy that's standing up that looked like he could commit suicide, that's the guy that we gotta sort out. He will sort me out with the cash flow problems. I haven't even got cash flow problems. I'm making a profit each turn, even with the army I have now. Master Dagon, very good, my lord. So a mill and bakery would cost me 1,500, but gives me 330 a week. Brewery, I can't afford. Okay, so only a mill and bakery I can get, so let's just get that. Leave now. So I've got 681. I'm going to get Northern Pole Arms. I'm going to get Riverland Longbowmen's, and I'm going to get more. Vale Mad Arms is going to be my infantry. Cool, let's go north. Keep going north. Put points into athletics. Well, there is a way to make it easier. It's who suffered that DH. Put points to athletics. I know, I know. I mean, yeah, if I go in athletics, I got nothing in athletics. That explains why. We need to get more in athletics then. Oh my god, Hakuna Matata. I have no idea what you're on about, man. At all. Crazy. Okay, we chase Raven Raiders up here, let's kill these Raiders. Oh, hang on, wait a minute. We've got some more by here at 24. As I scratch my eye, let's take on the 24. Boom, surrender or die. 59 against 24, let's take the field.
Die.
Yeah, let's take the field. Because they're raiders, they're going to be charging towards me, so I'm going to do what I always do. And that is get my infantry. Put them at the front. Group them up like that. Archers. Put them into volley fire. Oh yeah, two-handed. Fuck, I forgot. Okay, remind me. Stig, remind me, two-handed after this battle. Make them into my King's Guard.
Schlong.
My partner just shouted, Schlong! From the back.
What? Schlong from the back?
Oh shit, my infantry isn't moving forward. Oh, okay. I did. It's okay. I did. Move my archers back slightly. A little bit too close to my liking, actually. There we go. Let's go back there. They are starting to fire. My infantry's in good position. They've got to come uphill as well, which is a thing. So, is there a Tolkien mod for this game? There is, I think it's called War in the West, I think it's called. I think it's two mods, but the other one didn't really work properly. Or didn't have much room. Oh, I just... That's cool. He just got shot off. Yeah, these crossbowmen are going to just munch these completely. Riverland longbows plus with crossbows. Yeah, they don't stand a chance. Shoot the shit at everything. Shoot the shit. He's dead. I believe they, yeah, they got more troops on the way coming up here, which is cool. I'm gonna push back my infantry. As a matter of fact. Oh, I missed. Oh, you got shot anyway. Blood in the West. Sorry, Blood in the West. Don't know about the quality of it. Happened in the middle. Hey, James. How are things, James? Welcome to the stream, man. Hope things are well with you today. Hope you're having a good day, man.
Oh, my James.
Okay, I'm going to tell you to charge. F3, charge. And then that's that. Where's Fenner to then? Cavalry, follow me. Oh, she's over there. I was going to say, I'm sure Fenner's here somewhere, but she's there. She can just follow me. I just completely not used my cavalry at all that battle. That was just a shameful display. Just a shameful display. Charge in! Oh. Right, let's kill some stuff. Die, little fuck. Got him. Ah, die. Die, you peasant. Dead. You good? Oh, you're good. Awesome, awesome. Somebody's left. There's one guy left. He's gonna die as well, probably. Yes, victory! Huzzah! Huzzah! So we went. That was easy. I actually lost one of my Vale heavies, and Halberd Crowshead got wounded because he's an idiot. Access the item pool. Ooh, R plus. Oh, that's cool. Okay, we've got mail gloves here. Or gauntlets, rather. So we're going to give up our companions. Start off with Fenner and work our way down. Equipment. Plus 8, you can have. Oh, you can't use that. Why is that? Oh, plus strength. I'm gonna strength. Oh well, damn it. Can you actually? I'm gonna helmet. Oh, I have. You can have. Oh, you can't have that either. All that one. Shit. They've really nerfed Fenner. I hate this. I'm good. Thanks for asking, James. I'm good, man. I'm good. Oh, they've nerfed this too much. Okay, the two handers. We're gonna put them into my Dragon Guard, Ravosi and the Pentoshi Dragon Guard. So all my two-handers are there. Get some more elite Vale troops. Northern Sergeant. I've actually got a Northern Sergeant now, which is really good as well. Skirmishers, another two-hander in the Dragon Guard. So I got two of them and two of them. Get more. Oh, I'm gonna have money. Okay, I'm out of money. friendly fire is on for ranged weapons. Christ, but we reduce damage. I think actually depends on the difficulty. Yeah, I know. Well, it makes it interesting, so we'll keep it. Shit, where am I going? Oh my god. I need to get over there. Let me go around, it's fine. Go past Flint's Finger. Gotta find Rob. Rob Stark. What we'll do, we'll go to Winterfell. We go to Winterfell. Check if he's there first. Oh, look, tell me more about Winterfell, yada yada yada. Quest Castle, go to the Lord's Hall. See if he's there. Good to see you soon. Oh, thanks, man. Thanks. Oh, there's actually some quests we can do up here as well, which we haven't done. The Old Nan one and... Let's do the quest before we join. Okay, Old Nan. Who are you? Can you tell me about the Night's King? She tells me about the Night's King. Goodbye. It's not you, it's Mr. Lewin. How can I help you? Looking for the castle at New Stadium. Sir Roderick rode into the woods this morning. Be sure to be back soon. So you got to leave. And then you go back. Make two-handed King's Guard again. I've done it. They're part of the King's Guard. So you go back into the castle now. Oh shit, wrong button. There we go. You go into the Lord's Hall. And he should be here now. Mr. Lewin. Yeah, there he is. Roderick Cassell. Winterfell. Where would Rob be? Winterfell? The twins? The only task for me, if you're man enough, what would you have me do? The bastard Bolton been wrecking havoc across Lonely Hills for his crimes. He's been sentenced to death. I have assembled a force to bring him and his men to justice. The finest men sworn to House Stark, part of this force, but I will never refuse an offer to join from outside such as you. It is every man duty to punish him, men such as Ramsay Snow. I can't actually, I'm going to say farewell. The quest's there to be done, but we're not going to do it yet because I think, if I'm not mistaken, Ramsay has like 150 troops and they're all pretty damn good. Sir Roderick from the Telltale game. No, not from the Telltale. That's Sir Roderick Cassell. He's from the TV show. He's in the TV show. Although I've got a pretty elite small army, I suppose. But, you know. Should we go to... I'm trying to think now. Should we go to White Harbour, maybe? Go to White Harbour, because that's a town. Oh, I could go to Barrowtown. Actually, is House Forrester a thing in this game? No, they're not. Although... If I can fucking find it. Leaves up here somewhere. If I'm not mistaken, they did put something in. Like Deepwood Motts there, they would be around here somewhere. Branch Hall. The Rills. I don't think they put it in. It might be in the previous version, but I don't think they put. No, they didn't put it in, did they? The Rills. Barrowtown. They've got. They got White Hill here. See, that's House White Hill over there. What do you think of Infamous Gaming as a YouTube channel name? That's not bad, man. It's not bad, is it? You thinking of doing YouTube, are you, James? Thinking of being a YouTuber? Torrance Square. Yeah, I don't think... No, they didn't put it in, did they? They didn't put it in. Oh, well. It's fine. Go to White Harbour. Marketplace. I got a mail here as well. Sell the junk, sell all this crap as well. And I keep the gloves because I can give them to my companions. And keep the helmet as well. And yeah, that's good. Got 800 coins for that. Goods. We're just going to get some bread. Just to keep things ticking over. There's actually a quest here, which I think is the quest we're going to do. It's the Wildling quest that unlocks them. Where's the guy that gives it though? Not you, although we do have prisoners. 134 coins, thank you. I'm trying to remember this now, it's been a while. Ah, here, Manfred, that's the guy, Manfred. Got any tips? I've got one tip. Manfred. Ah, would have been cool if you could have harnessed the ironwood. I know. Interest people, Septon Gourmand. Aylwyr Septon. Okay, so return to the tavern and look for Septon Gourmand. Come out, you go back in. There he is, Septon Gourmand. Greetings, I am Gourmand, the septim of this part of town. I used to live in the castle, but alas, Lord Manderly does not take kindly to those who would flinch saffron from his private stores. Any news from the castle? Yes, to Harry and Tapa and Maester Theome has a raven a few days ago. East watch by the sea. Watch out for the wildlings. Cotter Pike writes that they've grown ever bolder. And all very good. So take a look. So Raven Arrow 2 must have scouted the village. She's got a scout, basically. Don't tap on other streams, that's very good. Yeah, that's good. Indeed, incredibly frowned upon. Awesome, awesome. Yeah, that's a good idea. That's a good idea. Right, so we got to go to East Watch by the sea, which is right up the north by this. We'll just go up here. We're going to be going past, bloody, what's it called? The Dreadfort up here. There's actually some clans that we can fight on the way, maybe. 20 of them. Let's fight them. Let's catch up with the clansmen. We've got another battle, guys. Nate the Novice. How are things, Nate? How are you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. Hope things are well with you, Nate. Ah, whatever House Forest, a special wood was called. We go 58 against 20. This should be straightforward again. Do they have... Okay, I'm just going to tell everyone to follow me. Oh shit, wrong button. Everyone follow me. Charge! What are Chernos? Go near the wall and fight some wildlings. That's a good way to XP, to get XP as well, because wildlings are better than your bog standard kind of forest bandits and stuff. So, they are a bit more punishing than the kind of, you know, regular kind of raiders and stuff. Usually, it depends, but that tends to be the case. We start off here. Gonna set up infantry up there. Gonna get my archers with tree liners. Yeah, but they should be coming over the hill any moment now. Any moment. Doing really drunk and epic dragon, how have you been? This Mexican Jack of the Broskies. Hello, Jack. I am good, thanks for asking, Nate. Thank you for asking, Nate. Actually, where are they coming from? Yeah, over the hill, but they are good. I'm going to come back slightly with Benna. My troops start to fire. Matter of fact, tell my infantry to charge. Tell the bows to stay there. It's a good position for them. I'm going to go around the tree line and attack. Attack the wildlings! Well, clansmen rather. Oh, I got him. Boom. I'm going to tell Fenner to charge. I'm going to tell my dragon guard to charge as well. Yeah. Get in and kill them all! Ah, Mexican then. I like Finnmark in water and Lapland in Finland. Oh my god. Wow. Wow. No, excuse me. Are you writing a blog in this chat? I know. I am now expert of Finnmark. I've been taught dark secrets. Yes, Fenna got a kill at the end and advanced to level 7 so I can get her strength up because she can get better stuff with that. Got some clansmen, warriors and chieftains here. Access the item pool. That's good. I'm going to go to Fenna. I'm going to give her skills up. Yeah, if I get strength 14, get her one-handed up, I can now give her better equipment. So I can give her a decent helmet, finally. And give her the 8 of them, and then, yeah, that's all I can give her, I think. Plus 12, that's fine. Yeah, we'll keep the rest like it is, that's fine. That's good. Pole arm. Get more lead pole arms, get more Rivalan troops. Bravosi crossbow. I'm leveling up as much as I can. Northern Sergeant, got 2 of them now. Veilman at arms. Okay, it's looking really strong, quite formidable. Quite formidable! Well, the southern part of America is actually Mexico, Jack, so you're right. Back now. Sorry it took so long. My dad wanted me to walk down to the shop. No problem, Key. No problem, Keelan. Key Lime. It's a really long team making the key. Still hold the basketball record. Ooh, what's that then? Horrible Men. Okay. East Watch by the sea. East Watch by the sea. Oh, we're going to East Watch. It's going to be wildlings to fight up here as well. What is the actual... Attached to a scout in the village of Hill Hall. Oh, Hill Hall. That's why what happens when you don't read the bloody quests. Where the fuck is Hill Hall? By Carhold. Oh, but they've gone past it. Oh shit. Okay, let's go back. Visit Hill Hall. Should be a guy to talk to down here, I think. Yeah, he's in there. Like dead bodies and shit. Hello, crazy people. Like, no one to talk to in here, really. Bloody hell. Okay, maybe I don't talk to you then. Ah, over there, okay. I think. I can't remember, do I have to talk to anyone or just leave? I think it might be just be a case of leaving. Can't bloody remember. Hello, Games Master. How are things, Games Master? Welcome to the stream. Hope things are well with you crazy bastard. Hey, Night Hunter TV, the best TV in the world. How are things, man? How are things? The best Night Hunter channel I've ever seen ever on my TV box. Might get the Crusader Kings 2 Game of Thrones mod for that purpose. That's a really good mod, Jack. I played that. Okay, I think that's the quest. Or is it? Scout in the village of Hill Hall. North of Carhold. That is Hill Hall. What the hell? I got to talk to someone, obviously. Christ on the bike, what am I doing? Let's go back in. Let's go back in. Got the first person. I think I might be the one at the... It's not that one. Not that one. So we can't like talk to them at all? Well, this is a little bit weird. Maybe it's the bodies. Maybe the quest glitched, I don't know. Please don't glitch the quest for me. Gonna make it very, very difficult. Hey, no doubt that you will, Key. No doubt that you will. Yeah, so what the fuck am I doing right now? I'm just riding around on my horse, just like not really. Oh, hang on, wait a minute. Aha! Who is in your house with you? I just got some companions at the moment, not really anything going on with them. Go on foot. Ah, frightened woman. What happened to you? Wildlings, my lord. They come during the night, put the village to the torch. Horrible twas. My name is Harry and yada yada yada. Okay, so I've done the quest. Okay, so that's all I had to do. That was just stupid. Oh god. Yeah, that was just stupid of me. Old woman was the only survivor. Perhaps good wife Mira in Last Hearth. Last Hearth. But there. Right, but there. Lovely. I like it when the plan comes together. I gotta find Mira. Should be in the hall somewhere, I think. Should be in here somewhere. DH keeps it in a cage. Is Tarpon an actual house that Dragon established? Yeah. It's one I made up, because Tarpon's a type of horse.
It's
an
extinct horse.
It's an extinct type of horse, Tarpon.
About
50 million years ago, so...
I know, I was the one who told you where Tarpon was.
Yeah, Palin told me where it was. So, yeah. Visit the kitchens. Okay, enter the kitchens.
I was the one who came up with this saying.
I know.
Majesty is blind.
The good wife Mira. Have you heard of the wildlings being sighted? Oh no. Quest is done, I'm just gonna leave. Thought it was a merc company. Ah, oh, jealous, so jealous. An actual live panda, DH keeps it in the cave. So yummy. Okay, so what's the next part of the quest? Because I wasn't like reading that then. Oh, talk to Jess. Talk to his daughter Jess. She was also in the kitchen, so let's go to the kitchen. Go back to the kitchen. Visit the kitchens. Enter the kitchens. She was with it. What do you want? Careful girl, insolence is not a virtue. Forgive me, my lord, I don't see who spoke to me. Your mother seemed to think that you have heard something about wildlings. No, I don't lie with filthy peasants. Oh, hang on, wait, what? Perhaps... Tell me about them in the back of the barn. Oh, okay, she wants to shag me. I could. Oh, I complete the quest. And I gained 5 renown for shagging her. Cool. Ooh, evils. What I had to do to complete the quest?
20 past 20, by the way.
I know. Let's complete this quest. I gotta go to the Lonely Hills. which is north of the Dreadfort, which is... Where the fuck is the Lonely Hills? Abandoned village. It was Abandoned Village, wasn't it, they want me to go to? No, it was the Lonely Hills, you idiot. Let me just check this again. Ah, in the Abandoned Holdfast. Okay, so it is there. Abandoned. Okay, just skip that. Even when it's hot, hot tea is better than warm. Does House Tarpon have a seat of power, or are they perpetual wanderers? They are perpetual wanderers currently, but that will hopefully change soon when I start doing shit. Okay, that didn't work. Abandoned Holdfast. You should bring at least 25 men. North of the Dreadfort. Dreadfort's there. Carhold. Weirwood. Grey Edge. Last Hearth. Molestown. This game is playing tricks on me. It says north of the Dreadfort, but there's like nothing there. The Dreadfort's there. White Oak is there. I think the quest glitched on me. What the fuck? Put the Dreadfort. Don't want to go there. Okay, so we've got to find like the abandoned Holdfast, which is around here somewhere. North of the Dreadfort, that's what it says. He's always wandering. I assume the game allows him to have a son then. Nope. Doesn't, I'm afraid. Where the rumours been of violence in the Lonely Hills, north of the Dreadfort. Perhaps they have taken refuge in the abandoned Holdfast. So wildlings are going to fight. Maybe it's wildlings I have to fight around here. Oh god, this quest is just such a mindfuck. Let's go south a minute. 24 broken men there. Oh, hang on. What was that? Village farmers. Village farmers. DH, maybe it's somewhere in the actual hills. Doesn't let you go up the hills. Hill Hall. What was that? That was Johnham, but okay. Leave him. This is north, but I don't think it'd be this far up north. Like Fort Moultown. Bloody hell, guys. Bloody hell. Our hold. Quests, they usually, if it's like something that pops up on the map fresh, it's usually... Oh, hang on, what was that? 48 wildlings, but it wouldn't be them, would it? Or would it be? Wildlings in the Lonely Hill, maybe it's... Let's fight the wildlings. I don't think this is the quest though, but we're going to do it anyway. We're gonna do it, and we're gonna do it hard. Oh, it's on fire, that building. Okay, this might be the quest. Okay, let's just... Yeah, I think this is the quest, actually. They have a shitload of cav. Oh my god, they got lots of cav. I did not think this through. Get all my infantry up there. Cav to follow me. Huzzah! Right. We're probably going to fight this battle and then probably going to end the stream and raid someone, guys. Let's get some raid hype in the chat. Got the raid hype in the chat, please. You know you want to. I'm on for. Shit. Oh, those horses just stay for the taking. Oh, Fenner. What are you doing, Fenner? Attack them, Fenner. There we go, wildlings. Okay, I'm gonna tell me if you can charge now. My bow is gonna stay on the top of the hill and just keep firing on them. Oh. Boom. Another prisoner for me. Boom. another one for me. Boom. I can actually tell Fenner to charge. Oh, there we go, we won. That was actually quite straightforward. I can't spell these days. Raid hype, raid hype. I have no idea who we're going to raid, but we'll have a little look. I got no casualties. I don't know why I was so scared. I got 9 renown and 3 morale for that. Hey, it's Chameleon, Rabbit Chameleon. I can't spell in general. Wait. Okay, forget the leader, and we'll get the horsemen here. Get the warriors. That'll be good for me. Oh, that is lovely loot. Holy shit. We're going to be getting lots of money from this when we sell all this eventually. If I've got all my inventory, then... Did that actually do the quest, though? Didn't. Rumors of wildlings in the Lonely Hills. I mean... I am not missing something at all. I thought the Lonely Hills was, like, somewhere else. Abandoned village. If you've got an abandoned village there... I'm just going to scour the area quickly like this. And this would be south, so it wouldn't be here. Bloody game's telling lies. Oh, abandoned Holdfast! It's there! Okay, I found it. Okay, I think I had to fight wildlings first before I... That wasn't there before, so... The game is playing tricks on me. Enter the ruins. Okay, we'll do the quest and then we'll raid. Finally. Only took me like half a fucking day. Ooh, scary, scary. Old dude in here. I think this is the quest we get wildfire. What do you want? What do you want? I saw an elk carrying a dead man in a dream. I've come search for wildlings. Have you seen them? Saw a fist in the snow. Dead man was calling. Okay, the old guy is like a bit weird. We leave. And it says, the man is clearly mad. You've got to defend yourself. So we've got a little battle. Get my two-hander out. Didn't attack me. Oh, look at that. Walker. White Walker. They're dead wildlings. Dead wildlings. Or whites, rather. They're not white walkers, but whites. Die, little fuck. Kill him. Got him. Ooh, I leveled up to 18 as well. Like it when a player comes together. A good thing it's got elite troops, so we should be okay. Although, they did kind of catch me off guard. Die, little fuck. Any more? Yeah, over there. They all keep east of the Long Lake, just northwest, according to the wiki. I like how you look at the wiki. That's the sort of thing I do as well. I check the wiki quite often with this game when it comes to stuff like that. Well, any game, really. If I'm stuck, I check. Okay, so I've got 10 renown for that, and... Return to Geralt in White Harbor. So if we just go to the south, to White Harbor. Harbor. Lost 200 income, that's fine, because we've got money coming in. Gonna fast forward this. Refuse to pay. Lost honor, who cares? Go up the tavern, so Geralt should be here somewhere. Ransom Broker, let's talk to him first. Prisoners, horsemen, 192 a pop. Warriors with 80 a pop, leader with 140, chieftain 80, warriors with 54 each, and the clansmen with 80. Lovely jubbly, lots of money there. Nassos the Headstrong, Manfred. Not you, who am I talking to? Who's the other guy? Geralt. Oh, Martin Snow! Welcome back, my friend. Got Martin Snow back, my company. Awesome. Maybe he's not. Maybe he's in the castle. Sir Bartimus. Mr. Man of Mandy. Geralt. There he is, Geralt. Septon sent me. Yada, yada, yada. Battle of Windlands. And then he gives you the next part of the quest then. But we're not going to do that. We're going to do that next time. Let's go to the marketplace quickly and just sell all this shit because we've got loads of money to make. It's actually gone quite well. It's a good place to end the stream as well, I think, and raid someone. I'll keep the gloves because you never know. Got over 1,000 coins for that. Lovely. So we're going to save the game at White Harbor. Saved, we are saved. And now we're going to raid. Let's get the raidy thing on here. Stream raid. So I'm just going to get my dingy bob up here. So I can have a look to see who we can raid. On YouTube Gaming today. Who's live? Right, we have a channel. We're going to raid Keen Decker. We haven't raided Keen Decker before. So here we go, guys. In the chat right now. Raid. Time. Hashtag Dragonfire Raid, guys. You know you want to. Hashtag Dragonfire Raid. I gotta get my little dragon and heart thing on there because it looks weird without it otherwise. Where's my dragon? There it is. Here's my heart. There it is. Dragonfire Raid. There we go.
You could not post in chat.
There we go. Thank you for watching, guys. I've been Dragon Heart Prince of Wales. Till next time. Goodbye. Bye. Bye-bye.
I'm too done with this game. It's all good.